Yeah. You're listening to NUTZ, the saltiest station in the game. I'm that man, Barry Beige. That's gonna be a wrap on tonight's program, but before we dip, we're gonna take a few calls. Caller number one, what's your name? Talk to me.
Yeah, my name's DJ Young Guacamole, and I want to give a shout out to Show for playing my shit, you know what I mean? Now I'm booked for shows and drowning in bitches.
Show you right. Caller number two, get at me.
Yeah, my name is Nutrag, and y'all said my song Bubblegut Slide was trash. Man, fuck y'all.
Yeah, my brother, that shit went straight in the doo-doo pile. Better luck next time, you hoe-ass nigga. Caller number three, get at me, baby.
Hi, yeah, is this, Barry Beige?
Nah. Caller number four, take us home, baby.
Yeah, mom.
Yeah, go ahead.
I just want to give a shout out to DJ Show, man, for the best show on IG, man. Cast some trash, man.
Goddamn right. What's my motto?
Don't be a hoe. Fuck with DJ Show, man.
Wake your hoe ass up. You're listening to 106 and Crenshaw, yo. Favorite radio station, keeping the asses shaking and the bitch niggas hating. We're coming to you live from the Golden Coast in the back of your mama's throat. You're listening to the big fella himself, your mama's new man, Barry Beige. And you've tuned in to the mackiness, the crackiness, and the what's happeningest corner on radio, 106 and Crenshaw. Back up in that ass, no matter your location, we're your number one go-to radio station. And if you want the latest on music, news, and trees, we got everything you need. Everything brand new, mint, fresh out the pack, and rolled up for you to enjoy. And if you're an up-and-coming artist, go ahead, send your music video to info@planaradiostation.com. info@planaradiostation.com. We can get you played, we can get you on. Now, without further ado, I'ma pass it to your host, the High Priest himself, the one and only DJ Show. Show, go ahead, talk to him.
I was a lonely crib with a broken heart, cuz. Until I downloaded Thug Mingle, who knew love was right at the end of my fingertips?
I was sick of these fake busters. I needed me a real one in my life. Now I got me a man with all type of
the passion, baby. Hello.
Yeah, we could just keep it simple. I like long romantic walks through the set, blood.
Yeah, we could just go get some crip legs on the set, cuz.
That's a little bit too expensive for my taste, blood. We could just piece up on the floaty or something. Chew my boo though.
I love you, babe.
Tempo, baby, tempo!
Oh my gosh. Who you, Mo?
I know I needed me somebody active. So when I met him and he pressed me, I knew he was just for me.
Where you from?
Where you from?
Where your people?
That's John.
This is on your uncle?
Yeah.
I on this OE, cuz. I never thought I'd fall in love with the enemy. Thanks to Thug Mingle, man, they specialize in inter-gang relations on Crip.
Statistics show, every day 100 Bloods and Crips find a compatible soulmate using this app. You need a partner who can stash your blick or bust down on the jailhouse spread with you. Download this app and get you a lover who could do both.
Download this app
right now.
This app is totally free to download, so hurry up on the set.
Yo, 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 what's good with y'all, man? How y'all doing today? You already know what it is. And then this shit with a real DJ showing this bitch and Milli Madik, you dig me? Shout out to everybody that pulled up, everybody that's here. Hope you're having a great ass day. We need everybody to like the video as soon as they pull up. That's exactly what we need everybody to do up in this bitch, man. You feel me? Shout out. Everybody getting a text message right now. Let us know in the comments real quick before we start. Is anybody new? That's what we need to know before we start this bitch off. Shout out to everybody up in here. Is anybody new up in here? Let's see. All right. Like the video. Make sure y'all like the video when y'all pull up, man. Like the video. So first thing first is me and my boy Milli Madik. You know, it's just Plan A Radio, positive living and negative awareness. You know, we definitely fuck with everybody up in here. We play everybody music. If you leave, that's on you, my nigga. If you ain't patient, that's on you. So if you want to leave, you know what I'm saying, because we take too long, that ain't our problem, bro. You know what I'm saying? So you can't say we didn't play you. We probably didn't play you in your timely manner that you expected. But it's probably going to be a lot of motherfuckers in here. You feel what I'm saying? We got a list of 60 people. I think my nigga Millie got a list of 20 or something like that. First things first, shout out. Where's everybody from? Put that in the comments. And also, before we start there, let me go ahead and tell you, we do have radio play. We build websites. If y'all need a website, radio play, EPK, or anything like that, we do that, those things as well. So if you need any of those things, don't be afraid. Make sure you reach out to us, me, Millie, Maddie. You know what I'm saying? Part of the crew. Also, we got a free line. We got a skip line. So the people on the free line, everybody gets 90 seconds of their record getting played. You feel me? So as they get 90 seconds of their record played, if anybody want to skip, extend it, they can. It's the $5 line, a $15 line, a $10 line. It's all right there for you. You know what I'm saying? That's if you want to skip. You feel me? It's not mandatory. Also, we got Apple Valley. Oh, that's dope. You from Cali, too. That's lit. I'm from Inglewood. All right. So, look, I'm letting y'all niggas know right now. If you're on Milli list, make sure if y'all donate to Milli list. His cash app is MilliMadik777. If you're on my list, go ahead and send it to me. Mine is The Real DJ Show. You dig me? So that's what we're saying right there. And also, give feedback. That's how we call on the people. We need feedback. So if you ain't in here giving feedback, I don't know what the fuck to tell you. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all niggas give feedback. We definitely need the feedback. You dig? So with that being said, man, if anybody want to skip the line 5, 10, 15, 20, you know what I'm saying? 25 is for the video. You get played all 7 days. The $10 line, the $15 line, you can't get cut off. You dig what I'm saying? They can't touch you at all. You dig? So, man, anyways, man, y'all ready? If y'all ready, say hell yeah. You dig me? Let's go ahead and start this shit off, man. Go ahead and play that record for him, Millie, by Plan A Radio. I don't think you ever sent it to me in the email, bro. Yo. You ain't never sent me the MP3.
Yeah, I did.
You sent it to me by phone text. Yeah.
Nah, that's cap. Because every time I go to it, I go to my sent inbox. And I go right here and scroll down. And that motherfucker be right here.
I must have missed it, dog.
Where this shit at? Oh, this my star, not sent. Oh, no, this sent. What the fuck? Yeah. Gotcha.
Resend that to me, Mike.
Yeah, I'm gonna resend it. You gotta start this one, baby.
All right, but I will. Make sure I'm
yeah, I was trying to finish typing when you had said something, so my mic wasn't on and shit. I got you, dog. Let's get it.
Hey, Cavell, you did your thing.
I'm on Plan A Radio, 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 radio.
All information is in the description.
I'm on Plan A Radio, 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 radio.
Alright,
that's trash. I ain't messing with that. I'm on Plan A Radio, 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 radio.
Man, that shit's trash.
I'm on Plan A Radio, 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 radio.
Hey, send that 15 to skip along.
Yo! 15 just to bump your shit. Stay in the free line or you can skip. If you broke, then nigga, be patient. May take a little time to get in rotation. Send your music to the email, we about to go live. Look for Plan A Radio, subscribe. 323-287-1146. Go ahead and just send your hits. Cash App or PayPal, send your skip. If your music weak, then you might get ripped. I don't even know if I forgot to mention. All our info was in the description. Yeah, we going live tonight. Get your airplay, cause the price is right. Yeah, got some trash can raw. Put your video on 106.
I'm on Plan A
Radio, 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 radio.
All information is in the description.
I'm on Plan A Radio, 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 radio.
That's trash.
I'm on Plan A Radio, 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 radio.
Man, that shit's trash.
I'm on Plan A Radio, 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 radio.
Hey, send that 15 to skip the line.
gon' slap the Cavell on the beat. To the women in the limit with cassettes in the deck. To little baby in the bins with an ice on her neck. Playing A, not B on her cheeks and her chest. Yes, you tune in with two of the best. Who you know got it lit in all seven continents. Crenshaw, not Park, if we talking 106. Let it quick, wanna mix, we be really with this shit. Take notion, we have emotion, don't get you a skip. Hey, comments on fire, they might roast your shit. Aaliyah, dust yourself off and don't act like a bitch. You get these pros and cons from these pros and cons. Get exposed, get exposure, huh?
I'm on Plan A radio, 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 radio.
All information is in the description.
I'm on Plan A radio, 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 radio.
Oh, that's trash, like
I'm on Plan A. Play or write up. Promoting artists is what I do. Come to LA, get an interview. We can play an album in your mixtape too. Plan A, when we make dreams come true. Hit the site tonight, get your merch today. As a bonus, you get radio play. Yeah, you talking about that drip, but did you pay for that skip? And you win the free line. Ain't that a trip?
Milli, real quick, one just released last night called Whole Straw. Let's get it. You know, we got to start off the whole shit real quick. You just dropped this record real quick. Now, we playing our songs first, our two records. This the intro, and then we playing y'all niggas. You feel me? Like the video.
That pistol, and you can get the issue. Only fear that you catch one too. At a young age, I watched my pop serve crystal. Teen of the sperm cleaner, leaning in and out of vehicles. Don't overlook that she's a hooker, watch her bone walk. If you ain't talking about no money, watch her spin off. Not a barber nor a parlor, but I serve soft. Told her I'm a hustler, bitch, you know days off.
All the freaks in my house tonight. Don't start no shit, don't fuck up my vibe.
Everything was cool, tryna find me a slut I could fuck at the school. We in a Lexus with a Lexus, bring me XO and some woods. She from out the way, we wanna come to the hood. Had a half a van for me, I'm like, fuck it, it's good. At 16 to 16, breaking your daughter like a young nigga should. Ain't like a young nigga should. At 16 to 16, breaking your daughter like a young nigga should.
All the freaks in my house tonight. Don't start no shit, don't fuck up my vibe.
Hey, make sure y'all get that. That's on all platforms, man. Type in Milli Madik right now on your motherfucking Spotify and add that, like that shit. Dig me? And I will be. Oh, duh. You know what we do up here. All right, you bet. Right, he said, who is Noah? He said, I wanted to apologize publicly. Oh, that's what's up, Noah. I don't know what y'all done said or what kind of words y'all exchanged. He said, I want to apologize publicly. It's JTA100K to Milli Madik. Your platform is 100, and I was wrong, bro.
I appreciate you, bro.
That's a real nigga shit.
There's no issues or hard feelings, gang.
That's some real... Hey, first of all, man, we want to say thank you, man. That's some real nigga shit. I don't know what transpired, but you know, first off, man, I like your characteristics, man. You came through, man. You apologized like a man. Whatever bullshit y'all was going through, obviously it's underwater under the bridge, man. You know what I'm saying? So, man, appreciate you for pulling up, man, and actually saying that. We didn't know that that was even going. Well, I didn't. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to you, bro, for actually coming up here and, like, making everything straight. You ain't the only one. That nigga Steel Jaw Mo almost did the same shit to us. Now we, like, best friends in this motherfucker.
Yeah.
You know? Nah,
the homie, it was a misunderstanding and confusion. He was upset about his record not being played all the way through. I thought we were just in here on some bullshit. So it was just a misunderstanding.
Okay. For sure, man. Shout out to him.
Yeah, you all good. Shout out to you, JT. You all good, bro.
For sure. So look, if you're on Millie's list, make sure you donate to Millie. If you're on my list, and if you wanted to donate, make sure you donate to my list. You feel what I'm saying? If
you appreciate you pulling back up and your apology as well, bro. Bygones is bygones.
Facts. You know how we get on over here. Make sure you like the motherfucking video, man. We're about to go to the next artist. Shout out to where everybody from up in here, man. Anybody new? Put new in the comments if you're new, man. Shout out to the OG. If you're OG, put OG. But if you're new, put new in the motherfucking comments, man. So we know the fuck you is. Shout out to y'all, man, because we're going to play some. I'm going to switch it up a little bit today. You know what I'm saying? I might skip for a couple of Milli people. You know what I'm saying? Some shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Send my money to Milli just to skip for some people on his line. You feel me? And so, you know, all right, Andre, welcome. Welcome. Triple Taylor, what's up with you? Okay. All right, man, welcome to the live, man. Hey, yo, make sure all y'all join the Discord, man. The Discord is right there in the description. You dig me? Still Mo, you said you sent 20? I ain't get it, bro. What you send it to, PayPal, Zelle? Let me know. I didn't double check for me, my guy. Because I'm the only person oh, yeah, you did. God damn, I didn't see that, bro. My oh, shit. Bro, you smoked it on the other side of the pillow, dog. I got you. Let me play my record. I got you. Let me play my record real quick. Cause I just played Milli record because y'all never get to hear our record. So I'm gonna go ahead and play one of mine real quick. Let's get it.
Just ignite it. Just come smoke me up.
Sugar, love it up, up, up,
baby, baby. Just light it.
Girl, just light it.
Pass it all around.
Sugar, love it up, 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 baby.
You blow my mind.
Couple ponies, we ain't got the clicker watching Roly Poly Oly. I'm listening to this chick and she talking about she know me, but my mind be elevated so her frequency below me. I'm sticking to the money like a tattoo. Funny how you wait for niggas like they wouldn't pass you. Steady letting niggas go and suffocate and smash me. Retaliation be my first response like bad news. Let me peek into your future with this dab. Legal marijuana, change the prices of the backwoods. And I ain't smoking swishes, give a fuck about the cash. If my weed ain't in the leaf, then I ain't smoking, not a drag. I'm the cocky one about the bunch. Why you let me do this? Now I gotta turn my back on niggas, word to Brutus. Let them catch me if I'm slipping, but I doubt it, cause the blunt that went around and everybody's trying to crowd it, so I'm outie.
I really love the way you smoke it, girl.
Just ignite it.
Just come smoke me up.
Sugar, love it up, 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 baby, baby.
Just light it.
Girl, just light it.
Pass it all around.
Sugar, love it up, 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 baby, baby.
You blow my mind.
confusing. I wait till exhale like I'm Whitney Houston. And they just bought the hash out. I only hit the blunt twice, yo, finna pass out. B-Dun gave me some beats, I start rapping on them. Hit the weed shop and I'm about to start dabbing on them. I'm from the wood, but I don't fuck with zigzags. I only fuck with backwoods, wanna take a jig drag. Word to Stacey, wake and bake me. Let the weed levitate me so it can take me where it take me. My kind of weed, I have you feeling Kevin Spacey. Whether indo to outdo, PayPal to Venmo. I got a bomb chick, she roll that bomb dick. She got that bomb blood. Like DJ Quick. And she let me bring that cam too. She about to show me what that brain do. Dang, boo.
I really love the way you're smoking, girl. Put me in the zone. Ignite it. Just ignite it. Just come smoke me up. Shove it over up the pole, baby. Just like. Girl, just light it. Pass it all around. Shove it over the door, baby.
You blow my mind.
Cocaine. I don't know if y'all know who Cocaine is, but Cocaine, he rapper Snoop. He was sugar free, all them niggas, man. That's my unk right there. Shout out to unk. You already know what it is. All right, let's start this shit off right, man. You know, we the host, so we never play our music. So it's like, all right, let's spend some time, get everybody up in here. We all can listen to everybody's shit together. So you know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and knock this shit out, shall we?
Appreciate it. Call it? Yeah, it's two different lines. It's two different lists, two different emails. Save show, but if you on Milli list, then you on Milli list. If you on DJ show list, then you on DJ show's list. I got some artists here. Show got some artists here. It's a mixed crowd from different backgrounds, different states, different walks of life. Make sure that y'all tap in, follow one another, join that Discord and all the good shit.
Nice. So about to go with the first record real quick. Tell me what y'all think. We got Steel. So I'm gonna go with my first three skips, man. I'm gonna tell you who my first three skips is. All right, so I got Steel Joe, I got Adia, and I got Lon. So if all three of y'all's in here, let me know. Still, Joe, you emailed your record. What number were you, bro? Let me know so that way I can find your shit. Okay, I already found it. Shout out to my dog, Still Joe. He's number one on the list right now. You know he skipped the line. Man, let me know what y'all think. Make sure y'all give feedback. Shout out to the people on Twitter, bro. I don't know what it is about Twitter, but Twitter be up there promoting the fuck out of our live. We got, hold on, let me see. We got a lot of people on our Twitter, bro, and that's crazy because I got, 11 people on the Twitter? That should be going up to, 80, sometime, 200 in the Twitter. All right, let's get it, man. We got Steel Joe. We're going to start off with his record. Make sure you like the video. Let's get it.
Diego Maradona. My dick, bitch. H-Town money.
Let's go, man. Still Domo. 304. Grand class here, man. Money team. You already know.
Back.
Stress for team, man.
Really stressful.
Off-white zip tie on the mic when I spit. Burn down the beat with some exclusive fire shit. Ain't messing with lame rappers or no goofy bitch. Can't catch my wave or comprehend how I do it. Real recognize real, I ain't gonna spell it out. Swear for God I'm never going broke or selling out. Cap rappers should stay broke, they selling clout. You still weak even if you do yell and shout. Man, I hold this blade. Your throat till you choke. Keep it short for shaving, growing straight baking soda. Man, where is the dope? industry trying to sell us a whole bag of acetone. Underground and independent, I'ma leave that alone. Broad day in the hands where I feel the most at home. Play with mine, you can get it broad day to your fucking dome. Play me for weak, I'll dump on you like dysentery. Leave your dick in the dirt like you're fucking a missionary. I know it's getting real, so for y'all it's getting scary. Y'all corny rappers crack me up like Jim Carrey. They like, where he, how he, can't figure out me. Slick talk like Hot Rod and I'm down to get rowdy. Know how real I am, but y'all still wanna doubt me. Even when I'm king, I know y'all still won't crown me. Leave me how you found me, don't need no new friends. Stacking blue bins on the watch for some new ends. Whip a Mazda and stack my bread. Fucking new bitch. Fear nothing mortal. I don't give a fuck who you is.
If you bleed, you can die, motherfucker.
Hey, that one was probably your best one. You just gotta, that's that delivery. You just gotta get your delivery right. Once you get your delivery right, bro, you gonna be lit because you were saying all kind of shit in there, like little simple bars, you know what I'm saying? You motherfuckers fake, you motherfuckers make me laugh like Jim Carrey. Like, it's not what you say, it's how you say it. I feel like once you figure out how to say it, bro, like, you're not a weak artist, bro. Like, that's what I want you to understand. You're not a weak artist, bro. It's just your swagger, bro. Watch, you gonna, like, by your, like, 10th song, you're gonna be like, oh, that's what show was talking about. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I feel like you gonna get it eventually. You gonna eventually get it, like, oh, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you see what I'm talking about? And I think that's what his third song he did. You know what I'm saying? He started a little late, you know what I'm saying? But, like, as far as, like, rapping, but so you got to understand, like, you know what I'm saying? It's new to him. Not as far as, like, probably not writing lyrics and shit, but, like, you know what I'm saying? Actually recording. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, remember your first time recording? So, he started from where we started when we started early. You did? He just got to get his flow right. Once he get the swagger, his personality in it, like, don't just say it, bro. You got to get your personality in there. Like, once you get your personality, when you say something funny, put your ad-libs in the background. Ha ha! Or say, like, a Jim Carrey line that he says, like, you know what I'm saying? This is Fire Marshal Vail. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's how you bring out your bars, too, bro, by using the ad-libs. The ad-libs brings the character out, bro. That's why I like my ad-libs. If you listen to my ad-libs, bro, if I can find something that relates to the character or the person I'm speaking about, bro, like, if it's a car, I might go, or, you know what I'm saying? Something as simple as that will make your record stand out more, bro. Go ahead, Millie. What you thought about that?
That shit was dope, bro. It was gassing on that motherfucker from beginning to end. The delivery on there was on point. I like his lyricism and shit. That motherfucker was smooth, bro. That beat was cold, too. Mm-hmm. Was that the one you was trying to show us earlier, or is that something different? Yeah. Nah, you don't got to rush, fool. You don't got to rush, because think about it like this. When you rush, there's other artists up in here that didn't rush, you feel me? And you don't want to get first impressions is everything, you feel me? So I want you to come up in here with a banger or with something clean, you feel me, or ready, versus a motherfucker coming up in here and detouring you from dropping the shit because it's not mixed properly or whatever the case may be and shit like that, too, you feel me?
Yeah.
Or they might just, it might not just sit on their ears well and they fuck around and trash you or some shit like that, you feel me?
Make sure I like the video, man. They fucking with you, though, man. You
if it is a rough mix, it's best, you feel me, before show play it, if you could comment rough mix. Normally the comments go a little bit easier on you then they kind of understand it, too.
Right.
And then, like, okay, you just testing the water. She want to see what's up.
Is my girl ate up? Yeah, facts. Is my girl ate up in here? Let me know. We got, instant live, so I'm gonna do my first three donations first, and I'm going to the free line. You feel what I'm saying? So if you want a free line, we got you. Millie got a list, and I got a list. You dig me?
Oh, for sure, yeah. All right, man.
So I got the next one. Where Tanik at, niggas? Tanik up in here. I want to make sure I get this promotion out.
Always thinking about you, always wanting you.
Oh, got you. There you go. All right, how do you got you? Okay, let's go. Thank you.
When I see you, my legs get weak, and your smile
tell me the truth, I will give you everything, all that I can give you.
That shit was cool. That shit wasn't bad. That shit was actually pretty solid, bro. They always got some fucking movie records, bro. You need to be in fucking movies, bro. Now, you supposed to be making $600,000 a year just by having your songs in movies. That's how I feel about your records. I don't know how many times I'm saying it, bro, but every time, bro, I hear your record, bro, it feel like I'm about to watch a movie or something. Like, that's the vibes your record gives me, bro. You feel what I'm saying? That's the vibes your record gives me, bro. Yo, who was that? Yo, who was that? They said they had sent it to me. Slim, yeah, you were supposed to send it to my Cash App, bro. If you, whoever list, I'm going to repeat myself. Whoever's list that you're
on. I'm sitting up here wondering why the fuck and who the fuck. I'm trying to figure out who the fuck and why the fuck. I'm like, bro, 45. I don't have no 45 on my list. Why did this nigga send me this money? I'm like, you on Show's list, bro. You're not on Millie's list. My name, Milli Madik, it's at the bottom of the screen. It said right there, Milli Madik. You feel me? My Cash App is the second one. I mean, you went right past that nigga's Cash App at the top and sent it to me, bro.
Man. But yeah, man.
That nigga know how I do it. I'll either forward it over or refund it. But, nigga, you tripping.
Yeah, man. We be trying to tell y'all, man. We said that at the beginning of the show, man.
That nigga know damn well he know up on my list.
Sure. But yeah, what's the name? Appreciate it though, man. But yeah, man. What you thought about that record, Milli?
It was cool. It was alright. Shout out Instant Music, but I think your other records are stronger, but it was decent. It was a high mid.
For sure, for sure. We got number 15 coming up. All right, we got number 15 on the list. Shout out to him, man. That shit clean as fuck. I fuck with that record. Hey, yo, Steel Jaw, you know you get 7 days, right? Oh, don't tell me my shit. Oh, I thought my shit was frozen. All right, but I'm about to go to the next record real quick. Tell me what y'all think. We have 15, right? I believe that was, it was 35. Whoever done it, I think it was 35 or 15. I think it's 35. 35. All right, bet that's dear. Okay, gotcha.
45 too.
45?
Yeah.
All right, for sure. All right, 35. All right, bet we got this. Oh, shit. Okay, we got it right here. All right, this what you sent, Fly Young Gunners. That's who you sent, John Doe.
mama say. I was caught slipping one day. I'm alive, but the belly made it with a dime, but he hesitated. His gun didn't bang. Now I'm sitting and concentrating, thinking and contemplating, trying to figure out how the fuck you knew my name. I don't know what's going on. Gotta figure out fast. The voice sounded familiar, but I couldn't see through the mask. If it is who I think it is, and bruh, it's all bad. But then again, when my nigga really turned on me for cash, I woke up the next day, went straight to the block. Seen all my niggas out there serving knocks, but what caught my attention right there on the spot, I seen one of the brokest niggas pull out a knock. Now I'm thinking to myself,
well, that's not the one. Why you send it then? Yeah, why you send that? You sent it to me. Yeah, what's
flight number? Flight number 45, real quick.
Hold on, I got it right here. Is this the one? Because you sent me a couple, yeah. Hey, bring them up in here. Make sure you send your records. Because you know what, you know? Or bring them up in here. Because I'm going to get confused as shit. All right, but appreciate you, though. Let's get it.
No. No, move fast.
How fast can I make that shit up?
Make it up.
Move fast, can I make that shit up?
Make it up.
Beat slap, finna wake your shit up.
Wake it up.
Make the batter, finna cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up. Cake that shit up.
Move fast, can I make that shit up?
Make it up.
Beat slap, finna wake your shit up.
Wake it up.
Bake the batter, finna cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up. Cake that shit up. What up, y'all? I'm winning. Grinding for a come up.
Now that it's spring,
it's back time for the warm up.
Tax season, baby, I've been counting all the numbers.
Tax season, baby, I've been stacking all my pizza.
Working all winter,
grinding for a come up.
Now that it's spring,
it's back time for the warm up.
Tax season, baby, I've been counting all the numbers.
Tax season, baby, I've been stacking all my funds up.
Well, it ain't on me, man, it's in me. Used to starve, now the serving size is plenty. Riding on fumes, gas tank was on empty. Back then I needed help, now they asked me about that 10-piece. Run it back, remember ramen noodles on a cold day. Share a room with three others, man, it was no space. Had the young and see toe tags and yellow tape. Niggas aired a Hector and 12, called that a cold case. Like, how you wear that badge of safety? Or you can't get up off your ass and solve these cases cause you lazy?
Lately, nothing seems to amaze me.
Wake up tomorrow, bright and early and do the same thing.
Move fast, can I make that shit up?
Make it up.
Beat slap, finna wake your shit up.
Make it up.
Bake the batter, finna cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up.
Move fast, can I make that shit up?
Make it up.
Beat slap, finna wake your shit up.
Wake it up.
Bake the batter, finna cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up. Cake that shit up.
Working all winter, grinding for a come up. Now that it's spring, it's my time for the warm up.
Tax season, baby, I've been counting all the numbers.
Tax season, baby, I've been stacking all my funds up.
Working all winter, grinding for a come up.
Now that it's spring, it's my time for the warm up.
Tax season, baby, I've been counting all the numbers.
Tax season, baby, I've been stacking all my funds up.
Black Harley Quinn, stand on 10 from the north side. With a blue collar nigga sitting courtside. Seen the blue shawls, mingus like a pork pie. Chameleon with the skin, fuck a fortnight. Black thick green hair, call me Shiga. Just keep swimming to the money like I'm Nemo. On the porch, speak the narrow with amigos.
Oye, que lo que, amigo.
No pre-roll.
Move fast, can I make that shit up?
Make it up.
Beat slap, finna wake your shit up.
Wake it up.
Make the bottom, finna cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up.
Move fast, can I make that shit up?
Make it up.
Beat slap, finna wake your shit up.
Wake it up.
Make the bottom, finna cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up.
Cake that shit up.
Working all winter,
grinding for a come up.
Now that it's spring, it's my time for the warm up.
Tax season, baby, I've been counting all the numbers.
Tax season, baby,
I'll be stacking all my funds up.
Working all winter, grinding for a come up.
Now that it's spring, it's my time for that warm up.
Tax season, baby, I've been counting all the numbers.
Tax season, baby, I've been stacking all my funds up.
Too much animation. It's way too much animation. Cut the animation out. But I think you give me the vibes of somebody who records yourself. Not a bad way, but just how fast you came up with that track yesterday. Which is not a problem. Learn how to level and balance your mix. You feel what I'm saying? Not too much animation. Cut the animation though. Let's hear your voice. Feel me? All the animation not really needed. You know what I'm saying? I mean, for my preference. You feel what I'm saying? That's just me right there. Other than that, keep doing your shit. Energy was solid. You know what I'm saying? The concept was cool. But I just feel like it's just too way too much animation. What you thought about it, Millie?
She got the right concept, you feel me? She talking about tax season and money and hustling and shit like that. But some of the bars, you need help with, you feel me? It was some shit that could be taken out, some shit that could be left in. The delivery and flow, you gotta find like your comfort zone on the beat. And also your mixing, you need help with the mixing, but you already know that. Feel me? Shout out to you. Keep grinding and doing your shit. I definitely want to see how you progress as an artist and a ball. Hopefully you can join that Discord too, so you can tap in with some more producers, other artists, and some more engineers and shit too.
Yeah, facts. All right, Bill, we're about to go over to the next artist, man. Make sure niggas get feedback. You know what I'm saying?
We got some of that T-Mac 99 on the track covered up, baby.
All right, Bill, let's get it.
This that new No Diddy T-Mac. Yeah. See, y'all see how authentic this nigga T-Mac is, you feel me? He got that Plan A shit on his shit, man.
Let me tell you who not authentic, the niggas that didn't like the video. We're the six niggas, man. Make sure I like the motherfucking video. Let's get it. Get up to 30 likes, man.
T-Mac, not me.
It was 30 likes.
Now we need 30 likes, niggas. 30 niggas in here. It's 26 likes, man. Come on,
I like the video. Hold on, T-Mac, this not the other one. This a different one, T-Mac. I was slapping this one, T-Mac. Yeah, this the new one you dropped 6 hours ago. You feel me? I was slapping that one
too. T-Mac 99 on this shit. I'm like, damn, hashtag no P Diddy. This is T-Mac on this shit. Straight from the Inland Empire. What's your sound? Bernardino, California. I bang straight out of LA. Fuck that nigga Sean Diddy Combs. That nigga's a pussy ass nigga. That nigga is really a bitch. That nigga is really a fucking nasty ass nigga. What like fuck P Diddy? What like no hashtag no fucking Diddy? Nigga, you better go back to that nigga Robert Kelly. You better go back to that nigga Harvey Weinstein. You better go back to Predator Lane, nigga. Yeah, you better go to Predator Lane, nigga. Get the fuck out of California, nigga. Don't ever come back to my hometown again, nigga. Or else you finna have that blue beam pointed to your temple. I don't give a fuck, nigga. We let our guns rip like the blade blaze on you. Rat-a-tat-tat, you a sorry ass nigga. You a nasty ass nigga. You deserve that blue beam pointed to your temple by T-Mac 99, cuz. I don't give a fuck, cuz. P. Diddy. Fuck you, that's why everybody's burning your shit. That's why everybody's not drinking your liquor. That's why they stopped selling it at the stores, nigga. That's why only a select few bars only have that shit, nigga. Nigga, you a pussy ass, nigga. Stop before I put you in my trunk, nigga. Nigga, I'm finna put you in my fucking trunk. Yeah. I'm finna put you in my fucking trunk. Let that gun rip and put you in the LA River. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. I would never tell a soul where they can find you, nigga. I'm T-Mac the top dog on this shit, nigga. I'm finna point that blue beam pointed to your temple, nigga. Hashtag no motherfucking Diddy. Hashtag no Diddy. Yeah. Hashtag no fucking Diddy. That's no, a big no. That's a big no. Hashtag no Diddy. I'm like, fuck that nigga. He's a pussy ass, nasty ass nigga. Why the fuck do you have a clone? So you can go anywhere you can with a double, with two of you, you and that clone, nigga. Nigga, I believe that they have your clone locked up right now, cuz you're a stupid ass nigga. You're literally a sorry ass nigga. This is really coming from T-Mac 99 on this shit. Yeah, Fuck that nigga P. Diddy. Fuck that nigga P. Diddy. Fuck that nigga P. Diddy. Coming straight from California. West Coast up. That's on the Compton Avenue crib. T-Mac out.
Yeah, he be killing me. T-Mac out. That shit be hilarious.
T-Mac, I think you only mad like that because you used to try to do the Harlem Shake when you was little.
He said, T-Mac out. Nigga, that shit be having me crying laughing, yo.
Like, T-Mac, you know, was a bad, bad, bad boy.
That nigga had a silver suit, nigga, back in the day. Nigga like Diddy, nigga.
I'm telling you, bro.
Nigga ain't playing, my nigga. He used to tell nigga, when he used to play video game, he used to say, take that, take that, take that.
T-Mac, I ain't heard that before, though. You think you slick, you gonna come up in here with the same old song, just a different beat, nigga. How many beats you put that motherfucker on, T-Mac? You put that shit on like three beats, nigga.
Hey, no, see, he's so much of a Diddy fan, he said, this is the remix.
That's funny, man. Fuck with T-Mac. He gonna be in the comments talking about some show. Fuck you. You always look like you about to eat your blunt when you smoking it.
That nigga's hilarious, man.
Say you look like you finna eat your blunt when you smoke it, show.
That's hilarious, man. Shout out to T-Mac. T-Mac out.
T-Mac, man, I ain't gonna try. T-Mac out. Love.
Ah, these fucking comments froze, nigga.
Your comments froze?
Look like they froze on the screen.
My comments not froze.
You know what I'm talking about?
Nope.
Oh, no, they not. Okay, for sure.
That's what I'm like. I'm watching them roll. I'm like, nope. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, for sure.
It's working for me.
All right, Bill, let's get it. We're about to go to... Millie, so we got two lists. He got a list, and I got a list. You feel me?
What number is he on?
What number is who on?
That person. What number is he?
Who is he, nigga? I don't know.
Oh, because, nigga, we only got to six records, so I'm just, you know. You in a rush, bro? If you in a rush or something, you know, you can rush the Cash App, my nigga. I got 30 people to play. Show got 60 people to play. As you can see, 60 and 30 ain't up in this bitch. But we definitely for surely go in the order of which received and also in the order of numbers. So if you 1 through 5, my nigga, we looking for 1 through 5 after we get through these Cash Apps. Right. So what number are you, brother? Yeah, I was just curious, though.
Humble Greatness did this one. Hey, it's your boy AP. Hey, what up, man?
Wait, hold on. Hey,
honestly, I could tell you a lie. If I do, how I'm gonna expect for you to ride? Like wet clothes hanging, they left me out to dry. These niggas like insects. What a pesticide. Stay down, could've come up. Learn how I expect the unexpected on the way up. Thick vibe, got her face down and her ass up. I'm all up in it till she had enough. Feeling depressed, had to go and really get my Cash up. Your man's down, it's a job as a brother to go and pick him up. Times get hectic, it's to the neck, ain't no giving up. Pillow talking to a bitch, but you don't want no static, huh? Mind my business, keep to myself, I don't do no capping, bruh. Honestly, I could tell you a lie. If I do, how I'm gonna expect for you to ride? Like wet clothes hanging, they left me out to dry. These niggas like insects, baby, what a pesticide. Honestly, I could tell you a lie. If I do, how I'm gonna expect for you to ride? Like wet clothes hanging, they left me out to dry. These niggas like insects, what a pesticide. It's all on the bitch, my sister's got that tatted cuss. Wake up to a bag, multiply these digits, that's a must. Ain't no guarantee, you gon' make it out that jungle, bruh. Do say straight to the head, no chasing this double cup. Grip mode, get my kids the world, I ain't have much. Same game from the jump, never catch me switching up. Keep my brothers lame lit, I'ma forever pause, show up. You niggas fake, two-faced, like a bitch with with makeup. I just want the money, I ain't got no time for no laying up. Honestly, can't fuck with the bitches, she ain't paying that. If you ain't talking numbers, then you not really saying much. Roll up on him, he know the drill, he ain't saying nothing. It's the difference between elevation and changing up. Don't get it mistaken, ain't no changing us. Let me elevate your mind, fuck your mans. Yeah, he really lame as fuck. If it's up, it's stuck, I'm a gladiator, call me Maximus. Honestly, I could tell you a lie. If I do, I'm gonna expect for you to ride. Like wet clothes hanging, they left me out to dry. These niggas like insects, baby, what the pesticides. Honestly, I could tell you a lie. If I do, I'm gonna expect for you to ride. Like wet clothes hanging, they left me out to dry. These niggas like insects, what a pesticide.
I tell her like, look, I need my cash like winos need licking. Yeah, she bad, but she only good for sucking the dick. If she wanna hold, it's cool, cause I'ma put her ass on a strip. Like keep the blade hot, but cash me out after the tricks. I'm after my chips, my Mac game is immaculate trick. I'm cut from the pimp fabric, tailor made to fit. For my grip, she on her knees till her throat get raspy. Like Devin, I do whatever just to make you happy. She nasty, no boundaries for self-respect. I know she work her ass off, but I'ma need her whole check.
Yeah, boy.
Hey, who was that?
Hey, P Love. She got a promo on that record. She sent me 15 this week.
Oh, shout out to him. For sure, for sure. Shout out to AP Lowe's, bro.
We got Dreamer Black coming up. Shout out Dreamer Black.
Nah, you
bet. Oh, you was a lucky motherfucker. Normally, 7 times out of 10, this should say error, no request. So I'm back on deck. It's good. I'm gonna go ahead and check out your profile real quick. Make sure I follow. You sent me this one, so I'm gonna add this shit to the playlist. Let's get it popping.
This ain't a game, homie, this for real. In the trenches every day, trying not to get hit with the steel. Lace your boots up and get in the field. Hit licks, flip bricks, so them kids ain't never missing a meal. This is the deal. Talking trash will have you hauling ass. Before you come around, you better call and ask. Say your prayers and prepare for the pain. You getting wet the fuck up like you stepped in the rain. I stand firm on decisions, accepting the blame. Skag is my drug of choice, I don't care for the cane. Niggas swear they on fire, but scared of the flames. The devil's layer don't compare to the terror I bring. I'm a sick son of a bull dagger. I bodied this track, I don't know what to do after. Yeah, these MCs sweet, but they ain't built for the streets. They just some cool rappers. Now bow down and kiss the shoe of your new master. You taking flight on sight, you better make it count. You running up with a knife, you better make it count. You wanna earn you a stripe, you better make it count. What you do from here on out, you gotta make it count. You about to sit down and write, you better make it count. You finna spin on the mic, you better make it count. You wanna get in the light, you better make it count. Everything you do in your life, you gotta make it count.
Yeah, that's right, bow, sucker.
Yeah.
Bow down
to your master.
Kiss my Converse.
Bitch, I'm a problem. We are not on the same team. I'm out of my mind. Think it's time I came clean. Since I quit smoking pot, I'm having strange dreams. These cold lyrics you hearing giving your brain freeze. Welcome to rigor mortis block. It's not a tour, I told you fuckers before to stop. Should've had your ass in the house, you had a door to lock. I get the trippin' when I've been sippin' foreign imported hops. Hell nah, we can't all just get along. I bought a pole just to put a hole in the nigga dome. Get the trippin', I stick the clip and it's in your home. I ain't got a call for no reinforcements, I've been alone. If it's on, let it be known, I'm shooting first. You should be glad I'm having fun, it could be worse. Niggas couldn't convince me, even if you rehearse. Better find somebody to play with when you get hurt. You taking flight on sight, you better make it count. You running up with a knife, you better make it count. You wanna earn you a stripe, you better make it count. What you do from here on out, you gotta make it count. You about to sit down and write, you better make it count. You finna spin on the mic, you better make it count. You wanna get in the light, you better make it count. Everything you do in your life, you gotta make it count.
Fuck you, check yourself, Q. You gotta snap some collars and let them motherfuckers know you there to take them out anytime you feel like it. You gotta get the ground beneath your feet, partner. Otherwise,
otherwise you ain't shit. You might as well be dead your damn
Dreamer Black, good shit, bro. It was clean. The verses were solid. I feel like the hook was mid, you feel me? But I feel like it also got TV and film placement with the Make It Count shit. So it works. It's also like commercial as well, you feel me? It was cool. I added that one to the playlist, you feel me? And dropped a like on that motherfucker. When you send 15, you do get put on the Spotify playlist. AP Lux, send me that Spotify link to that record so I can throw that on my Spotify playlist, bro.
And yeah, that shit was solid. He's that nigga better go back smoking. What are you talking about? He having crazy dreams since he ain't smoked nothing, nigga. You feel me? So yeah, nigga, go get your closest weed dealer, nigga, and they gonna hurt you. You know what I'm saying? Unless it's angel dust, Holmes. But keep doing your share. Yeah, make it
cool. Shit, what if that nigga go see his parole board or something?
Man, I violate any time, let him see the blunt.
That's funny as fuck. I got you, T-Mac. I just went through three records, though. You feel me? So you gonna go up the next round, bro.
For sure, for sure. We're about to go to the next artist real quick. Is 1 through 5 up in here? Let me know. Is 1 through 5 up in here? That's on my list. 1 through 5, that's on DJ Show's list. Are y'all in here? Let me know. We want to the, is Tanik up in here? I need to know if DJ Tanik is up in here too. 1 through 5, and also DJ Tanik, man. Where y'all at with it, man? 1 through 5.
So you're telling me, where that nigga at? Where Tanik at? He ain't show up.
It's not. We got, all right, we got 4 and 8. All right, 4, 8. All right,
we're looking for 1 through 5. How 8 get up in the mix?
Shit, because nobody close to what's the name? Said nothing. Nobody close to one, but Dirt Ripper.
1 through 7. Hurry up and say something, bro. Nigga, 8 just gonna put itself up in the mix like that. Nah, I'm fucking with you, bro. You the first one active in the comments anyway. It don't matter, nigga.
Yeah, facts. Let's get it though. We're about to go to my free mind real quick.
Shit, you got 26 on this motherfucker.
For sure, for sure. All right, you bet. Tanik was just in here. Y'all saw Tanik?
He must be taking a shit away from his phone. He'll be back.
For sure.
I ain't see Tanik.
Yeah, I ain't see Tanik either. Shout out to y'all. We're about to play the next artist real quick. Tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all niggas get feedback. All the information is in the description, bro.
Yeah, I don't see
Lil
Ugly
Cuz
nowhere.
All right, you bet. Oh, 3 up in here? Oh, you a Milli shit. I ain't say Milli shit, nigga. I said if y'all show this. All right. Let's get it. We're about to go to the next artist real quick, man. Tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all niggas get feedback. All right, we got 4 on the list. We got Joe Dirt. Dirt
that, nigga heard, 1 through 7 where you all let him probably answer, nigga.
You said what?
I said that nigga probably heard 1 through 7 where you all let him probably answer.
Man.
Anyway, I'm 3, nigga.
If anybody want to skip the line, if you're on Millie's list, skip to Milli. If you want to skip on my line to go quicker, hit the Cash App. Somebody did just skip too. All right, bro, let's get it. Let me know what y'all think. Make sure niggas get feedback.
Yeah. Man, shit is crazy.
Next time.
A fuck about who's the hottest out. Speak up on the ripper and homie, you bound to get socked in the mouth. See, that's the problem with this motherfucking culture. They see two people beefing and go at that shit like fucking vultures.
is all it is to them. It's some fucking content while these fools are plotting to kill each other right on the spot quick. Not knowing there's a bigger picture trying to stop us. The government and cops wanna see us locked in boxes. We're supposed to be united together, no one can stop us. Instead, we look like clowns to those who sit and watch us. But don't get it twisted, I ain't no gangbanger, homie. I just keep it gangster, that's the shit that I was raised in. I'm not saying, I'm just saying shit you already know. Homies, stick together, we can see how far we fucking go. And I'm not innocent, shit, I done popped off too. Been shot at plenty of times and I done popped some too.
And let me take you on a ride inside the mind of somebody who just has to fight to stay alive. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. So tell me, why do we always have to fight to stay alive?
I'm getting tired of running, damn, where's my fucking strap? Hold up, wait, get back. I'm getting tired of running, damn, where's my fucking strap? Hold up, wait, get back.
Nigga, was you shooting a real gun? Because them gunshots was off beat than the motherfucker. I ain't gonna lie. That nigga really shot a gun. That nigga really shot a pistol and got scared, nigga, with his eyes closed and shot it. You know what I'm saying? Shit was solid. I feel like.
What the fuck movie was that where that nigga was actually in the booth by nigga and said, pop, pop?
I don't know what movie that was.
Oh shit, that nigga for sure, he started rapping and blessed two shots in the air in the studio. And he was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, man. That one, what you thought about that record?
I like the verse. The verse was called in the motherfucker. He was out here talking about how you got weird ass niggas like Swamp Stories. Ooh. Either I ain't never been around that shit, never seen that shit, or never experienced that shit, or got the college education and got away from that shit, but still don't have firsthand experience of the shit. Like the bloggers, you feel me? The Adam 22s, everybody in their mama who want to incite beef.
My bad. Go ahead, my bad, dog. I was loading this shit up while you was talking.
You
go ahead.
Good. Everybody who talk about a beef when it's like, bro, niggas will walk up to you and spit on your daughter in front of you and you wouldn't do shit, nigga.
Bro.
So I fuck with the lyricism. I fuck with the verse. I fuck with the concept. That beat was clean. The hook, though, you kind of lost me because I'm like, where are you going with this? The I'm tired of running. Let me get my strap and then the gunshots. And then that shit repeated again. You feel me? So I'm kind of lost on the hood. But other than that, he was cool, Dirk.
That nigga really wants to go get his pistol for that record.
That's funny as shit.
That shit funny. Let's get it, man. About to go to the next record real quick.
I said 43 later. My nigga, your number is 43. If you wanted to go past 1 through 42, hit the cash app. Right. We not even on your number yet, bro. You can wait and be patient. You feel me? We got you. It's not a problem. But damn, nigga, can we get through 1 through 5? We gotta look for 1 through 5. Then we gotta look for 5 through 10. Then we gotta look for 10 through 15. You get it? You feel me?
No, yeah, we're gonna order like a motherfucker, man. All right, but let's get it. We're about to go to the next record real quick. But hell yeah, shout out to my nigga MilliMadik777. All right, so we got DJ Tonic with this one right here, Book of Matthew. You know what I'm saying? And we got another one, I think, by Dirt for his promo. Let's get it.
I changed the whole genre. I must be the greatest, not because I'm cocky, but I gotta tell myself I'm the best if I'm gonna be the best. I gotta believe in me before anybody else believe in me.
Praying for
Father heavenly, devil put a hex on me. It's a testimony, Lord knows, world been testing me. Only God a real judge controls destiny. Locked in them cuffs, was praying for them to let me free. Lord knows I showed much love, I got a heart of gold. All it takes is one phone call, the whole mob will know. In all my life, I probably only had 8 friends. 5 of them dead, 2 left, 2 in the state pen. Went broke, trying to make music and ask for nothing back. Been dope way before anyone even knew I rap. Found out way before Google about what a quarter weighs. Palms and she family on back, that's why my shoulder aches. Praying Father heavenly, devil put a hex on me. It's a testimony, Lord knows, world been testing me. Only God a real judge controls destiny. Locked in them cuffs, was praying for them to let me free. I've been slept on, sneak dissed, disrespected. House got raided that weekend, I got evicted. 2 felonies on my record, I'm a convicted. Victim of police brutality, fingerprinted. Only way to not catch a fade is if you snitch it. Careful what you say on the phone in case they listen. People being put in the cages like we pigeons. Labels getting paid for people being in prisons. Praying Father heavenly, devil put a hex on me. It's a testimony, Lord knows, world been testing me. Only God a real judge controls destiny.
Nigga, I said send me the link to the damn record, nigga. You send me the link to the whole damn Spotify, dog. You got discography up here, nigga. How I'm supposed to find the record, honestly, nigga? That's cold. And it ain't on your popular? That's out of pocket. Oh, okay. It's a single right here. Got you.
I got one more. Okay, for sure. Got it?
All right,
for sure. All right, good. We got the next artist coming up. Shout out to everybody up in here, man. I see we got 33 people up in YouTube. I see we got 26 people on the Twitter. So we got 60 people up in this bitch. Shout out to both platforms. All right. That was my boy Matthew. You feel what I'm saying? Shout out to Matthew. He always up in this bitch. And shout out to my dog. What's my nigga name? Tanik. If you need a visualizer, hit him up. We got what's his nigga name?
Number three on my list. Did you email your shit? Yeah, bro. Go back into the text messages and make sure you emailed it.
All right, we got another one by Dirt. Is Dirt up in here still?
Oh, you did. You good.
All right, Dirt. This your promo.
The next time, follow the proper instructions so I can just put number 3 in my search bar, though, bro. Yeah, some of y'all didn't listen to that. Some of y'all did. Some of y'all didn't.
Let's get it. We're about to go to the next artist. Hold up with it.
Appreciate you, guys. I make it easy.
Step, it's all about the underground, give a fuck about the rest. Hip hop is forever, so forever I'm a rep. I hold the mic in my right hand, 22 with the left. What you gonna do, boy? You gon' watch your step. It's all about the underground, give a fuck about the rest. Hip hop is forever, so forever I'm a rep. Mic in my right hand, 22 in the left. Hip hop is forever, so forever I'm a rep. Boy, you need to watch your step. You can't mess with the set. Stay the fuck in your lane over there with the rest. You can tell by looking at me, by the way that I dress. I'm a hip hop junkie, graph writing son of a bitch. And when I'm on the mic, I'm kicking flames at your chest. Can't expect nothing less. I was raised in the West. 3 points, no contest. Switch right through the net. If it ain't number 8, it's 24 on my chest. And when I'm cruising down the block, Wu Tang's in my tape deck. Could you know the killer bees in my blood? Every T shows me love when I'm rolling through the hood. But everybody that said they don't think I could eat a dick, lick my balls, motherfucker, this is what I does, bitch. I hold the mic in my right hand, 22 with the left. What you gonna do, boy? You gon' watch your step. It's all about the underground, give a fuck about the rest. Hip hop is forever, so forever I'm a rep. I hold the mic in my right hand, 22 with the left. What you gonna do, boy? You gon' watch your step. It's all about the underground, give a fuck about the rest. Hip hop is forever, so forever I'm a rep.
Hey, my nigga, I thought I was higher than a motherfucker, bro. I don't think so. So, what's your prices on beats for, like, smaller tracks since I'm still learning? I'm not sure what you mean by smaller tracks, question mark. Beats for smaller tracks. Nigga, whether the beat is 15 seconds or the motherfucker is 5 minutes, nigga. That's on you to cut that motherfucker. My price is my price.
No.
But shout out Dirt the Ripper, man. You feel me? Dirt was doing this shit on that motherfucker. I fuck with that record, Dirt. You got promo on that record, right? Right, but even if it is 24 MP3 leash though, bro, it's like whether that motherfucker 15 seconds or 5 or 7 minutes, my nigga, you get what you get.
All right, bro. Good. All right, Milli, it's on you.
Oh, for sure, for sure.
And then I'm going with my skip line after this.
So, what's his name? Jay? Where that shit is going, bro? Oh, you right here. All right, bro. So, look, fair warning. If this shit gas, they gonna tell you it's gas. If this shit trash, my nigga, they gonna tell you that shit trash. The comment section, they not here to humiliate, embarrass you, or, you feel me, run you down. But they might crack some jokes, bro. You feel me? Niggas talk shit up in this motherfucker. Gotta have thick skin. Also, you only get 90 seconds because you up in the free line, you feel me? But we do play everybody up in this motherfucker. If you want your whole record play, you can hit the Cash App or the PayPal. But we gonna run you up right now, gang. Welcome in this bitch.
Stress and depression I get from living this place with a tight space. I need to free my mind. I was ran from my problems, but now I'm facing them. Stuck in assimilation, nothing is real, not even this kind of fit. Feel like I can't escape in a social world. Everybody worried about social status. I'm trying to escape the matrix, trying to find peace in my mind. My heart is like a gold mine, something that's hard to find. Cause I'm rare, people don't really care. They don't give a damn if you miss your bills or you got kids to feed. Everyone wants to be free, living paycheck to paycheck, trying to pay rent. This is real struggle. Banging my head on the table because my frustration. People dying from starvation, lack of food or loss in the mind. I'm trying to understand why. Why do I have to suffer in bondage? This is curse on the people, powerful people that control the world. Seeing the cities are collapsing, we all adapting to the change of the world. I put my hands together, ask for a way out. People scamming and slinging rocks to get by. You gotta bend the rules, I guess. My girl's stressed, I'm stuck playing chess with a man in all black, trying to win the souls back. Gotta free my mind, and I'm trying, and I'm trying to free my mind, and I'm trying to free my mind, and I'm trying. Nah, it's so hard, man. And I'm trying.
Hey, yo, Jay, how you let that motherfucker breathe on the hook? You feel me? That's the only thing you gotta do in your verse. Your lyricism fire, your delivery cool, your confidence up on that motherfucker on point, you feel me? But as I was trying to vibe to the beat with your verse, it was almost like you had a Silk the Shocker delivery. Right, he was off a little bit with that
motherfucker. Yeah, on my mama, his timing was off on his record. I feel like he should have, like, you got to get his timing right. Like you said, the lyrics was cool, but even on a hook, my bad.
Nah, you good.
Yeah, like on the hook, bro, it seemed like you was off. Like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like you could kind of capitalize on making it better with the timing. And I feel like it would be better if you do it like that, bro.
Other than that, bro, you was dope. You feel me? I fuck with it, honestly.
Facts.
Like, most people ain't talking about shit. He said, you either got to sell dope or scam. But yeah, he was talking some conscious woke shit. You feel me? Good shit, bro. Yeah, we do this shit every day, bro. So you're more than welcome to, you know, come back any day. You're more than welcome to send more records through. You're more than welcome to stay and chill. What I was going to say, make sure you join that Discord and shit too, bro.
Facts.
Let me see, somebody had just jumped up in the skip line too. And teammates in the skip line too. Oh, bet.
We hey, T-Mac, you over there switching sides, nigga?
Super.
T-Mac, I thought you was on my list, nigga.
That nigga said, T-Mac, I thought you was on my list.
All right, I thought. See, you used to be the Don Juan. See, now your name is just Twan, man.
You know what's fucked up, bro? T-Mac got a closer number on my list than he do on your list, right? And then T-Mac said, T-Mac texted me, that nigga said, bro, I'm cool on your list. He said, nah, bro.
T-Mac over here.
I'm cool with the number I got.
That's hilarious. Shout out to T-Mac.
T-Mac, hella funny. I fuck with T-Mac.
Now I'll be fucking with T-Mac.
I've already done it.
Bro. T-Mac, whoever's selling you drugs, I'm going to fuck them up.
And cigarettes, nigga. You know, he jumping your cigarette lady. You
know, everything.
Yeah, had he wrote that beat a little more, it definitely would have. Oh, yeah, for sure, for sure. We got Clint with Batty coming up real quick. Shout out
to Clint. Yeah, Clint sent 15 to me, too, so you already know what it is. I'm in my skip line, and I think that might be
both lines.
Yeah, he said 15 for both of them, and I'm focused on the skip line right now. So.
Man, he probably sent you three and me three. Cause I got three, so he and my $5 line. I'm going run him. I got some old T Mac and who else? Oh, that's it. For sure, for sure. Clint T Mac, you feel me? Who else up in my free line? Let me know. We play number three, but let me know for the next round.
Got a fatty, yeah. Use a baddie, yeah. What's your number? What's your addy, yeah. You got a fatty, yeah. You a baddie, yeah. What's your number? What's your number, yeah. I'm about to hit you on the under, yeah. What's your addy? What's your addy, yeah. You got a fatty, use a baddie, yeah. What's your digits? What's your digits, yeah. I'm about to come pay you a visit, yeah. What's your location? What's your location, yeah. When I come, you gon' feel my frustration, yeah. Where you at, where you at, yeah. I'm tryna come through and hit you from the back, yeah. Where you be, yeah. I just want you next to me, yeah. Where you is, yeah. I'm slide through, inside you, I'ma handle biz, yeah. Where you is, yeah. I'm slide through, inside you, I'ma handle biz, yeah.
Somebody said, show wiggling that booty, weird ass.
Yeah. Tell me the weirdness. I just wanna hear that, yeah. Tell me where you at, I just wanna hear that, yeah. Me where you at, I just wanna hear that, yeah. Tell me where you at, yeah. Yeah, what's your number, what's your addy, yeah. You got a fatty, yeah, you's a baddie, yeah. What's your number, what's your addy, yeah. You got a fatty, yeah, you a baddie, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that nigga Show said I can't be Sean Combs talking all through the records and shit, so I had to put a brief pause and a mention in that motherfucker. I wasn't trying to be Diddy no way, nigga.
They said ever since he made that record, you put Team Bad Bitch in your Instagram profile.
I ain't make that record.
No, I said ever since Clint made that, I said it encouraged you to put that in your profile.
You got Team Dark Skin on your Twitter.
You got Team Redbone in your bio. <your Twitter.
laughs> Team Redbone, nigga, fuck you. What's up, buddy?
You got Team Redbone in his Instagram bio, nigga.
That's funny as shit. Man, fuck that.
Oh shit. Shout out to
I'm like shit. Down. Nah,
man, fuck that nigga Shelf, man.
Alright, who called that shit trash, man? If you think a record is trash, put a trash can in there, man. If you told him to get a job, put a trash can in that bitch.
Who told him to get a job?
I don't know, 7% of the live, but they said ready, most of it is what radio
you,
ready.
Which one of you motherfuckers trying to throw rocks and hide your hands? Stand on business, nigga.
You feel me?
Stand on business, nigga. Ebony, you shut your messy ass up. You gonna try to drag it out. Talking about Team.
Ebony caught me. He's stupid.
Team emoji. Shut your ass up, Ed.
That's hilarious. Clint
gonna trash his own self. Plenty of shit. Ain't nobody gonna show their hand? Yeah, you one of them niggas that blame shit on your little sister when you was little, huh?
I'm like, damn, not another day that goes by, not another year that goes by. Now we looking at P. Diddy shit on social media all day, every day. I'm tired of seeing that nasty ass nigga on my phone on social media. That nigga a nasty ass motherfucker. You would never catch me at no P. Diddy party because I ain't on that gay shit. This is really Team Mac 99 on this shit. You would never catch me at no fucking P. Diddy party. He's a nasty ass nigga. He's worse than motherfucking Robert Cowley. He's worse than Harvey Weinstein. He's worse than Donald James Trump. He's worse than fucking everybody who got locked up for sex offenders, for pedophile type shit. That nigga got the worst coming to him. I really do wish I could kill that nigga day in and day out. I be thinking about how to kill that nigga. I was like, damn, not another day that goes by, not another year that goes by. Everybody's on that P. Diddy ass shit. Everybody on that fucking P. Diddy ass shit. You would never catch me at no motherfucking P. Diddy party because I don't believe in that shit. That nigga nasty. That's why they found them VHS tapes of you fucking them kids, fucking them niggas, fucking them little kids, nigga. You worse than Robert Kelly, nigga. You wasn't the motherfucking Robert Kelly. This is Team Mac 99 on the track. I will point my blue beam straight to your temple. Let that rip like the blade. Let it rip, let them rip, let them rip like the blade. Let them rip, let them rip, let them rip like the blade. Y'all would never cast me, I know. Y'all would never cast me, I know fucking P. Diddy party. I'm like DJ MilliMadik, DJ Real Show. Run this up, y'all, now. Run the numbers up, now. I'm like, that's on motherfucking Plan A Radio, nigga. You would never cast us as no Sean Diddy Combs. As no Sean Diddy Combs party. I'm like DJ Madik. I'm like DJ MilliMadik, DJ Real Show. Run this shit up, run these numbers up, run the shit up, run these numbers up on the radio. I'm like, damn, I don't fuck with no P. Diddy nigga. I'm not finna get caught at no P. Diddy party, nigga. I'm not gonna get caught at no P. Diddy party. I don't give a fuck about that, nigga. I'm like DJ MilliMadik, DJ Show. Run my numbers up on this song. Run the numbers up. That's on Plan A Radio.
You will never see us at no P. Diddy party. We don't go to them topic of parties. That's on the West Coast, cuz. That's Compton Avenue, Crip, cuz. I bang straight from out of LA, but I'm from the Inland Empire. Team back out.
Thank you for blessing us with that motherfucker right there, T-Mac. Because I stand by and stand on it, my nigga. I don't condone it, my nigga. You feel me? Straight up.
Oh.
Yeah. When it comes to that Diddy shit, I ain't fucking with it. Nigga, T-Mac is a fool.
Hey, yo.
I swear to God, show caught me. Show caught me earlier. I was on the phone with the hubby. I said, "Ooh, nigga, this nigga T-Mac got a new track."
Yo.
That's the one.
I thought he was about to say another bar, and he just cut T-Mac out. I thought he was about to say something else. He said, "T-Mac out." Nigga, nah. That shit, that T-Mac out should be got me dead, yo. Nah, I'll be thinking about to rap another bar, and he just say, "T-Mac out," and that shit just cut off, man.
Man.
Yo,
that
hey, T-Mac, you should get a shirt that say T-Mac out, my nigga. Just start selling merch, my nigga.
Hey, you know what's funny, bro? He said he ain't getting caught at no Diddy party. That nigga might get caught at a party drinking with some underage kids, though.
Nah, I doubt it. Not what he was talking about.
Bro, two 17, 18-year-old little niggas walk up on T-Mac. Hey, nigga, I got $20 and some drink and some bitches. Come on. That nigga buying the bottle.
No, I think he's going to say T-Mac out.
He going to say T-Mac out.
Hey, imagine.
Why
you
buy that nigga up like that?
That's funny as
hell. Why that nigga up? Cubs.
They're going to say he's an underage T-Mac out. Mac out.
Nah, shout out to you, man.
Nah, all right, man. Let's get it, man. Shout out
to you. That's my new producer tag.
That's hilarious, bro. Shout out to T Mac, bro. T Mac, man, he's an entertainer for sure, man. He got me, man. Yeah, his concept would be wild, bro. He gonna be giving a shit, man. Talking
about he studying Clint. Maybe he watching one of the goats.
Man, so you got one more, right?
Nah, T-Mac out.
Oh, it's on me? All right, yeah. Bill, let me go ahead and look at my list real quick. We got Clint coming up, and we got Chris.
T-Mac.
Hey, Chris, what number are you, Chris? And then I'm going to my free line after Millie. You feel
one through
saying?
Five, where y'all at? I know I got number three out the way, but one through five, where y'all at?
That shit funny. All right, bet we got Clint coming up real quick. Shout out to Clint.
Mr. Fresh.
they all shook up when Mr. Fresh and KBS shook up. Yeah, only way is up. At the top is us. Yeah, they all shook up when Mr. Fresh and KBS shook up. Yeah, only way is up. At the top is us. Yeah.
KNC, we bring in the sunshine, fine like wine. Yeah, baby, we define, living a sweet life. Dita, don't you? Headed for the top, top, not yet. Got a mall shook up like a wet dog. Stay hating every mando elite frog. Captain best, check yourself, no prog. We go, grab it on the jammy, crap hog. Gems, we are, rap for sure. Beats, we scar, face, thriller. Raise the bar, tag, we are. K, like ya, I'm Mr. Fresh,
They all shook up when Mr. Fresh and KBS shook up. Yeah, only way is up. The top is us, yeah. They all shook up when Mr. Fresh and KBS shook up, yeah. Only way is up. At the top is us, yeah.
Hi, we're Visible.
All right, that was my dog Clint right there, man. Shout out to him and Curious all the way from London. Shout out to Curious, man. That was from yesterday. Clint, I didn't get none of your new shit then, bro. And the reason why I thought that was your new shit, because, okay, here we go. I see it. All right, he got one more, and then we got my boy number 45 coming up.
If that's your bitch, better come get her. Yeah, can't stop swiping, I'm a known stealer. If you're trying to keep her, you better be gone with her. Can't trust me around a bitch like Bobby, what's wrong with him? I'm like Womack, I know. You might need a low jack, cause I jack your hoe. For sure, connect like tic-tac-toe. Thick like grits, I got some coal in her. She my type like A-B, A-B and O, nigga.
She
get it?
She tight, she obey like a Sprite. She do what I like. Yo chick, my type. She thick, she tight. She obey like a Sprite. She do what I like. Yo chick, my type. Have no fear, Mr. Fresh here. You can hate, I'ma keep it clear. Join the club, don't be a scrub. You just mad cause I get love. From your chick, she be jockin'. She cute, her boots, I'm knockin'.
I be knockin'.
On the regular. Every day she hit my cellular. Every day she texts me. Every way she sex me. She wet like a jet ski. She wet like a Pepsi. She thick, she tight. She obey me like a Sprite. She do what I like. Yo chick, my type.
She my type, she wanna drink, she looking nice. I'ma buy it for a right, just to see what shorty like. Listen, if I didn't, I'd be tripping. She a thick and tight print on the mitten, had to play a smitten. She looking like Robin Givens, no stress. I'ma play it Mr. Fresh like Clinton. Few times I almost fell apart. Think about her arts, looking just like a question mark. Truly, wonder if she likes movies. We can head to the spot, watch a Tubi while I rub the booty. But I can't say that. That's what she asked me if I had my own spot we could stay at. Told her, yeah, now you're talking. If we head to Long Beach, I got a rooftop apartment. Gold bottles in the fridge. Let me take her to the crib and give Cutie here the biz. Love.
She thick, she tight. She obey like a Sprite. She do what I like. Yo chick, my type. She thick, she tight. She obey like a Sprite. She do what I like. Yo chick, my type.
Was that Clint Navarro, right? All right, but we got number 45 coming up right now, dog. I fuck with that shit, Clint. That's probably, I got a couple dope ass features, man. I ain't gonna lie. All Hey, yo, my bad, man. Your name didn't come up, bro, when I shot. My bad. All right, bet. We got another record. We got number 45. All right, Slim, let's get it. Shout out to you. All right, shout out to Slim. Let's get it.
It's a party in this business, get it cracking. Soon as I hit the stage, all this ass clapping. Before I hit the stage, look, I need my back in. Shawty got a fatty, so I smacked her back in. It's a pound in this bitch, keep rolling. Yeah, I'm drunk, fuck it, nigga, keep pulling. On the west, got me three real motion. In the south, got that double cup potion. I'm be legit on this E with a 40 wrist. It's fat like a pig, so I'm sick with it. Too much filthy on my drip, so I'm rich with it. Diamonds dancing on that this tycoon in it. Sleep walking on that shit, they call it blah da da. Ain't no five on this sack, but I get plenty high. Little bitch got to talk about some freaky tales. She get stupid on that dick, it's a doggy world. I'm a death row that pussy on that gin and juice. Murder was the case, cause the henny got me loose. Acting funny with the pussy, I ain't mad at you. All eyes on your friends, you look dusty, boo. In the game, it's a movie, shoot or documentary. Pass the chronic thug, passion, Alizé and Hennessy. Are you still down? Tell me, is you really feeling me? Blue laces tied, RIP my nigga Nipsey. It's a party in this bitch, let's get it cracking. Soon as I hit the stage, all this ass clapping. Before I hit the stage, look, I need my back in. Shawty got a fatty, so I smack her back in. It's a pound in this bitch, keep rolling. Yeah, I'm drunk, fuck it, nigga, keep pulling. On the west, got me three real motion. In the south, got that double cup potion. Good, gonna back that ass up. On my number one stunner, cash money, we trust. I need a project, bitch, a hood rat, bitch. Steady bragging about your money, she'll rob me for your shit. The man right here, in a super clean fit. Ain't no limit to my money, cause I own all my shit. Tell the pastor hallelujah, cause I'm riding off big. I'm trill to my savage, yeah, we on that cheese shit. You know how I'm riding. Clean this thing, bad bitch. Go zoom in this bitch. Don't make me set it off and clear the room in this bitch. Shawty got that poster slow motion on this bitch. Thug motivation 101 with my clip. It was 10-17 when a nigga got them bricks. On my paper route, rest in power, young flip. I slip and slide a trick, she call me daddy, ain't that lit? It's a party in this bitch, let's get it cracking. Soon as I hit the stage, all this ass clapping. Before I hit the stage, look, I need my back in. Shawty got a fatty, so I smack her back in. It's a pound in this bitch, keep rolling. Yeah, I'm drunk, fuck it, nigga, keep pulling. On the west, got me three real motion. In the south, got that double cup potion.
Hey, yo, I don't know about that board, bro. But you said as soon as I hit the stage, all this ass clapping, yo, like.
That nigga's a dancing bear, cuz. Cuz a dancing bear, bro.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, is you the stripper, my nigga?
Cousin
dancing bear. Right, yo, that shit is wild, bro. That shit is wild as hell, bro. You got to change up your word in my name.
I didn't hear nothing else in the record.
No, I heard everything else in the record, bro. But that shit, I'm like, hold up, bro. Like
that part just stay up, yo.
Yo, that shit, bro, fuck me up. My bad.
Oh, you traumatized.
Man, traumatized, bro.
Yeah, I know these music reviews be a traumatic experience.
No, I like, bro, like, it's just the fact, bro, like, you don't want to kick her to stage, her ass clapping. That nigga said when he hit the stage, all his ass clapping, bro, like, that's wild.
Yeah, you did leave the mind to wonder there, fella.
The the bars was there though, you know what I'm saying? It's just like, bro, that part is just wild, bro. You need to fix that, bro. A lot of niggas gonna try you in the industry, man. You better chill out.
That nigga for sure gonna.
Yeah, that nigga gonna get invited to a PDD freak off, nigga.
That nigga gonna take wear no draws. Wild. I think I'll either tell you to push it backwards, but I think you're going to cross, nigga. One of the two, nigga.
Nah, he definitely should have worded that shit different, my nigga. In this day and age, my nigga, you don't know who's who, my nigga. You just heard all this shit about Diddy, my nigga. But not. Nah. Yeah, hell yeah, nigga. Say all the females. Yeah, nigga.
All the females dancing when I perform. So you telling me the niggas just standing there? So, hey, one nigga
movie, man. All right. No, yeah, what you thought about that record, man?
Hey, it's some chicks with dicks in the crowd you thought was women, man.
That's hilarious.
Nah, I'm fucking with you, dog.
Nah,
it was cool. It was a hard man, you feel me? He was paying homage to Kelly on that motherfucker. He went from the Bay to L.A. in the first verse, and then he fucked around and went to Louisiana and started talking that shit. It was kind of cool, though.
Right. Oh, shout out to Levi Otis, man. Y'all came in here on a cool ass day. Now he definitely solid. He's solid though, man. Everything else is pretty cool, bro. Like you said, your first verse was cool, your second verse was cool, bro. Your hook was just wild, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just change the words up in there, add a word, nigga, or take out a word, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? But nah, keep going, bro. He said y'all funny as fuck, man. Nah, you funny as fuck, nigga. But nah, shout out to you, bro. Definitely want to hear another record, man. I don't want to hear niggas on stage and ass just start clapping, bro. But I definitely want to hear another record from you. But nah, that shit was actually smooth, bro. Keep doing your shit. Just that part. What's up, Levi? So we got my boy Levi Otis in here, bro. If y'all don't know who that is, bro, he's a director, man. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all can go check out his movies. He got Black Jesus in the movie, which is aka Slim Johnson. You got the homie from Death Row Records, King Dope on a movie. So what he does, man, he pop up in here from time to time. And I know him personally, bro. You feel me? I'm working on a movie too with him. But he does look for indie artists to place in his movies. You can catch his movie on called Christian Brothers on Hulu. And you can also catch his another movie of his on Amazon. Go Google him, man, bro. He Google. You feel what I'm saying? But shout out to my dog Levi Otis, man. You dig me? So just letting y'all know, man, I gave y'all a plug, man. Don't say I never did nothing for y'all niggas, man. That's the, you know what I'm saying? So you feel me now? He was just at Kevin Hart studio the other day, bro. You feel me? Shout out to my boy Levi, man. Hell yeah, let's get it, man. And we actually met at Black Jesus event, like Sling Johnson. So look, let's get it. We're about to go to the next artist real quick, man. Tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all niggas get feedback. Oh, it's on you, bro. I did my three.
I was three.
Yeah, I did two Clint records.
For sure.
All right. Hey, who am I free line? 1 through 10. Are y'all in here? Let me know so I can write y'all shit down, bro. Who, Kevin Hart got event tomorrow?
Let me see what number this thing is. Since you ain't put your number up in that shit. Alright, for sure. So Zolt Nasty, you up in this motherfucker or not? And is CTSB up in this motherfucker or not? Black Pope, where you at? I know 18 here.
Bro, Swag P gets it from Florida.
Shit, is that a Drake instrumental or somebody instrumental?
I'm not sure, but I know for a fact any turn of vocals or anything.
Yeah, Shelly turned the vocals up, but let me know if that's a Drake instrumental. That shit sound like a Drake instrumental. I ain't gonna lie. If it's not his instrumental, I'll run you up for Shelly, but that shit sound like a Drake instrumental. Hey, my nigga, you sent 3 records, but you ain't sent 1 Cash App, my nigga. I'm only playing one of these shits. I got you, though, Pope.
If your garage is starting to feel more like a cluttered storage room, 1-800-GOT-JUNK is here to help. We'll help you get your space back.
Yeah, we in the building. FNG Productions, Black Pope. Yeah. California. Yeah. Attack of the clone. Both of these rappers don't spit with a style of their own. Audio tuning they microphone. Don't even own their own vocal tone. Kindergarten they songs. Trying to fit in and make sense for a radio throne. Speaking of money and cars, playground bars. CEOs rich from these dummies with bars. Culture and history's dead in your raps. Swooping like harvest while y'all taking naps. Dreaming of bitches, material witches. Then watered down songs got you sounding like bitches. Roger and zapping, teeth painting them flows. Rocking them skirts and your eyes be closed. Dances that's sweeter than chicks on the stove. What is intended, you don't even know. Pants that we wearing ain't tight in the section. Some of y'all niggas got yeast infections. Spit Peter softener, no erection. Boy, the morals, disrespecting. Wearing them rags cause you roll around with bangers. R&B players throwing up they fingers. Mess around with Pope, I'm the hillside strangler. Y'all played out 501s and Wranglers. Yo, everybody ain't a baller, shot caller, I live check to check, week to week, at least I'm rich in honesty, cause y'all lie a lot and that's weak to me, now everybody ain't a kingpin, some in big rocks, and some of y'all is an imitation Tupac, and sounding like Wayne, Rich, Quan, and Dre, with 2 cool songs on your home.
You don't got no other concepts, bro? It kind of sounds like you just upset with the younger generation and the way that hip-hop is going, and you sound like just one of those old heads ranting and raving and hating. And then it's almost like you came off trying to prove how dope you was, but that one, I don't know, bro. That was like a low mid, you feel me? It sounded like a chameleonaire flow. On they see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. You had one of them flows on that motherfucker. And that beat kind of gave it that timestamp too, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, it definitely sound like LimeWire days. I ain't gonna cap.
Yeah. Was that an old project that you re-released on all platforms now, my nigga? Because that shit looked like it was on that pit one day.
Man, that nigga said new names.
He did, huh?
Nigga said new names, yo. I know when hell.
I don't mean there ain't no old cover, bro. Oh, that's a new cover?
You said 2019.
Ah, okay, gotcha.
Yeah, I would say that beat is dated like a motherfucker, bro. You could rap for sure, bro, but I feel Milli on that one. Like, you got something else, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Definitely want to hear you on a different concept, but surely. You dig me?
Yeah, you're not bad, though. You could rap. It's just, you feel me? That's how you came off in the record. You feel me? That's what I got from the record. It's dissecting the lyricism.
Fag Rule, Swag Rule, I got you, bro. For surely, I got you. I seen you. I literally just seen you. I didn't even know my Cash App was going off. I just checked my Cash App and seen, you know what I'm saying? For some reason, it's all fucked up, but
I didn't know. Wasn't even on the list. He was on the list.
I'm not sure if he was on the list or not, but I think, I don't know what number he was if he was on the list.
How you just gonna come up in here and skip all these good people in the free line, bro? As you should.
Oh,
nah, I'm fucking with you. And I'm fucking with y'all too. Who else did I say I got? Oh, this one I'm looking for. I'm looking for Clint because we played two by Clint, right? Just one more by Clint. Clint, where the rest of the record at? Oh, okay, we played Batty and then this one.
Something big is cooking during Spring Black Friday at the Home Depot with the
big one in your wife's mouth, too. You gotta unmute it, folks.
I thought I muted myself, my bad.
Yeah, baby, come through if you want to. Feel me, the real me. Yeah, baby, come through if you want to. Feel me, the real me. Yeah, meet me under the covers. Meet me under the covers. No rubbers, no rubbers. I'm a lover, I'm a lover. So I serve ya, so I serve ya. Which is wild, which is wild. You be like, thank God, you be like, thank God. I'm a blessing, I'm a blessing. I'm addressing, I'm addressing. No stressing, no stressing. Around, I'm not messing. Around, I'm not messing. I'm like ice on the cake. I'm like ice on the cake. HBD, I'm the gray. HBD, I'm the gray. Blow me like a candle. Bite me like a camel. Do you think you can handle if I knock you out some sandals? Yeah. Feel me, the real me. Feel me, the real me.
Shit in one hand, see which one fill up quicker. That's why we make sure wishes can come true, bro. Nigga. We don't need the fire, bro. We gonna get to you, bro. I promise you, you don't gotta skip the line, my nigga. You good. You feel me? Just be patient. What number are you, bro?
Oh yeah, I was Clint though. You was talking about having unprotected sex for y'all slow motherfuckers. Saying, but yeah, keep doing your shit though, Clint. We heard these shits before, you feel what I'm saying? So if you don't hear us giving feedback,
oh, that's why that nigga like, nah, I wish I had five. Fuck that nigga, I'm number 43. Oh yeah, I got you, bro. Get active and check your feedback, bro.
I ain't 43 niggas in here, so you good, bro. You feel me?
Facts.
Solid, bro. All right, Bill, about to go to the next record. It's on me.
Yep, it is.
All right, Bill, about to go to the next record real quick, man. Tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all niggas get feedback, bro. Hey, who on the free line? 1 through 5, 1 through 10, 1 through 15. Who up in this bitch, man?
Did she tell me if that was a Drake beat or not? Because, nah, I didn't even play that.
Hey, we got, what's her name? I don't know. You got, shit, so these are people I got in my skip line right now. I'm looking for some free motherfuckers out in here, though. That's who 1 through 20 that ain't got played? 1 through 20, where y'all at? That's on my list. That's on the Real DJ Show list, though. So I got Slim with another one, I believe. I have Clinton with another one, or another two. They got Swag MLP with that two. Shout out to y'all, man. All right, so look. We're looking for the free motherfuckers. We need like already like two free motherfuckers. 22. Oh, you on Millie list? All right, bet. Julian, I got you. You 22. Who else we got, man? Let's see who else we got.
Where's Bernica? Was that a Drake instrumental or not? Did she did?
All right, bet nobody else answer. Fuck it. We got 22 and we want to these free skips, man. All right, bet. Let's
go. I'll be right back.
All right, good deal, shit. Yeah, I got you, bro. That I think it's different cheese, though. I think we might have run out of another one. With that record, bro, I feel like it wasn't my favorite from you. You know what I'm saying? I feel like you got stronger records than that. I feel like you need to work on the hook wasn't bad. But I definitely feel like you need some work on that motherfucker. You dig me? The quality of that motherfucker, too, definitely plays a part. You dig? Let's get it. All right. You said, all right. What you think you could have did better? Let him know in the comments, huh? Also, yeah. But yeah, let's get it. Make sure y'all tap in, man. Make sure y'all share the live. Make sure y'all like the video. All right, we're about to go to the next record real quick. I guess that was the only one in the free line, huh? All right, so look. All right, who else is in the free line? You feel me? That was Julian right there. So we got Swag coming up. We got a couple people in the skip line coming up. But no, nah, keep doing your shit, Julian. You dig? So we got Swag. Swag P dot MLP at gmail. Yeah, thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, brother. Hey, you didn't email your record. Swag, you gotta email your record. I just emailed that email you sent you sent to me. So you gotta reply to it. I don't think I got your record at all, fam. 45, my boy Slim, did you send another record? Let me know. Oh, we got Clint coming up. I like what you see. Give it to me, baby.
light, yeah. It's your night, yeah. That's right, yeah. You my type, yeah. Do what you like, yeah. It's your night, yeah. That's right, yeah. You my type, yeah. I want you for breakfast. Ride me like a Lexus. You must be from Texas. Like my exes, like my exes. You thick like Heinz, you thick like Heinz. My pick you mine, my pick you mine. You a dime, like a star you shine. Yeah. Do you mind, do you mind? If I get behind, if I get behind. We got time, we got time. Let's bump, let's grind, let's bump, let's grind. I'm in you like a sail, I'm in you like a sail. Locked down for real, locked down for you real. You my prison, you my jail. Give me life, I won't tell. Yeah, do what you like. Yeah. You my type. Yeah, do what you like. You my type, yeah. Do what you like, yeah. It's your night, yeah. That's right, yeah. You my type, yeah. Do what you like, yeah. It's your night, yeah. That's right, yeah. You my type, yeah.
Hello? Blowing me up right now, too, bro. Hello? Yeah, is that right?
Hello?
Say you my dog, that's the end of discussion. Say you my boy, then I ain't gonna see you struggling. A lot of niggas fold over money. If I ain't riding solo, then I'm 100. Hey, nigga, keep it 100. Yeah, nigga, keep it 100. Hey, nigga, keep it 100. Hey, nigga, keep it 100. All my day ones was it when we was dead, bro. Nigga, we was on the block, nigga, selling soap. We don't trust none of you niggas, all these niggas snakes. Have to cut my grass low, we don't trust face. Hey, we gotta get to the bag in a hurry. A lot of niggas, they gon' change over Monday. And we'll even nigga go. We was the one robbing niggas at them ball mains. Now we tryna ball man. I start with a ball fake. All we know is go get it. Dog hoes got food. Bitch, we don't chase shit. All we know is get the dope. That's my last and my main bitch for my side. Now I'm tryna get back to ballin'. I have to turn my back to y'all in. Now they call a nigga fake, cause they ain't understand. There's a blessing in your face. I'd rather keep you as a fan. And you got out your hand. You my dog, that's the end of discussion. Say you my boy, then I ain't gon' see you struggle. A lot of niggas fold over money. If I ain't riding solo, then I won't. Nigga, keep it 100. Yeah, nigga, keep it 100. Hey, nigga, keep it 100. Hey, nigga, keep it 100.
Took my chores, did my time.
like suits and ties. If you're my dog, this ain't no more. We can grind all day just to get that dope. Niggas have trust, can't trust no more. Girls have me love, can't love no more. 2021, I was locked in a cell. Homies ain't right, they ain't get no help. Plus a few moves to provide for myself. Whole fake dog, can't trust them all well. Rather ride for myself while I ride for a sucker. Get it by myself, that's word to my mother. Pussy ass nigga threat, now they gon' touch us. Knock him out the porch, we gon' suck. 99 plus one, nigga, I'm a honey. That's how it is, no offense or nothing. Niggas act like hoes, that's why it's fuckin'. Hunt around clips, live full of drums. I'ma be real to the day that I fall out. Streaming for the world to the bay fall out. Cash bills, my dog, nigga, that's no doubt. On the gang, got your back if a nigga talk bad.
Say you my dog, that's the end of discussion. Say you my boy, then I ain't gon' see you struggle. A lot of niggas fold over money. If I ain't riding solo, then I want nigga, keep it 100. Yeah, nigga, keep it 100. Hey, nigga, keep it 100. Hey, nigga, keep it 100.
Look was real. Real niggas just fall out over money. And that's real. It's always niggas that can't keep them 100. You had a clever hook. Hated the fucking auto tune, bro. You feel what I'm saying? I don't understand why y'all niggas like the auto tune like that. Like at all, bro. Like y'all niggas be fucking yourselves.
You know, fucking clever hook. That's a whatever hook. That shit was trash, nigga.
I mean, when I say clever, I mean like motherfuckers. It's a real thing. Niggas fall over money. I feel
that is true.
It's just it's truth in it. You know, it's just not a silly ass hook. You feel what I'm saying? It's not a silly ass hook. Like the concept of it wasn't silly, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I was like, I can understand that, but I just didn't like the auto-tune shit that he had going on. That shit make me not want to listen to it because of the auto-tune. You understand me? Because it's not But like, bro, don't use like when you use auto tune, bro. Nothing sounds unique about that shit at all, bro. Like you sound like every other nigga. I'm letting everybody know that. Like most of y'all niggas that do auto tune don't do auto tune better than the last nigga that we heard did auto tune. It's very rare, my nigga. You feel what I'm saying? So for me, bro, I would say y'all niggas need to stick away from the auto tune and really use a voice God gave y'all niggas, bro. Stop playing with that bullshit, bro. Y'all niggas think y'all doing something and start to sound like that shit. You feel what I'm saying? Like. Hell no. Nope. But you know what I'm saying? You did have potential on that motherfucker, but I feel like the auto-tune kind of diluted that shit. You feel what I'm saying? Even if you didn't use auto-tune, I'd be like, okay, I can see it. But Millie probably heard you versus me. I'm like an old nigga, bro. Like it sounded like ruckus. And it's just because of the mix was crazy. You feel what I'm saying? If the mix was right, you feel me? You didn't have, at least if you didn't have an auto-tune and the mix was raggedy, at least would have heard you. You feel me? But that shit just sound like some a robot. You feel me? No disrespect to you, but I just feel like I feel like you do better without the auto-tune, my guy. I want to hear something without auto-tune. What you thought about it, Millie?
I think that nigga used the same delivery and cadence as Biggie on that so-called beef with You Know Who. He's a lame, I'm a fool.
He used that same cadence as Biggie?
Yeah, the whole time.
What record?
The second verse, that nigga had the whole delivery and cadence of Biggie. The first verse was terrible. What's the record that nigga got with Bone Thugs, Notorious Thugs?
You get Bone and Biggie, that record?
Yeah, that nigga for sure had the Notorious flow on that motherfucker. And it's like, I heard everything you were saying about doing your time in jail, walking the main line, you crack these priests up and all of this shit. But my nigga, that shit had a 1993 flow, my nigga. Niggas don't even iron jeans no more, my nigga. Niggas just throw them shits on.
That's hilarious. But nah, keep doing your shit, bro. But I would say, you know what I'm saying? Like, stop using so much animation, my nigga. Leave that shit for Disney.
Homie out here wearing starch pants, cuz. Oh, shit. That nigga still wears khaki on the cruff of the crease. He's still not loving police.
You stupid. All right, let's get it. All right, about to go to the next artist real quick. Tell me.
It was a mid for me though. I called it trash, but the mix was the most trash part about it. The rest of the shit was mid.
No, you ain't send me no super scoop. Skip True Words. What you send it to?
My cash app went up twice, so that's why I'm checking my shit.
I ain't get it.
This nigga ain't never sent me a skip.
Who that?
He finally sent me a skip.
Who that?
True Words. He wasn't on nobody list, right?
Oh, that's what's up.
Appreciate that.
All right, you good. For sure. Shout out to True Words.
Man, so, Harden. I need your record. Oh, never mind. I got your record. No, I don't. Draco Harden. I need your record. Yeah, both of y'all email your record to me.
And if y'all in my line, make sure y'all send the shit to my cash app. If you on Millie line, make sure you send your shit to Millie. You dig? That's good. We're about to go to the. Is it your turn or my turn?
Shit, I think you got one more record.
All right, one more. All right, but I got Clint. Is anybody else in the free line? Let me know. And I think I got another skip. All right, bet I got clean with this one. Let's get it. And and that's all for the free line. I mean, the skip line of my shit. How you don't have my cash app? My cash app is right on the screen with Milli Madik.
Who said that? I'm at your cash app.
I don't know.
Who said that?
Bro, you don't see both of the cash apps on the screen?
It says who said that? Because I'm lost. If True Words ain't never sent me a skit, who said that?
No, I'm talking about Drex. He said he on my list, but he sent it to you.
Who is Drex?
He said he on my list.
That's Drake O'Harden?
Yeah.
Then he
didn't
send that back to show, bro.
Hey, bro, I don't get it, bro. It'd be like the shit be like literally right there, bro, on the screen. They said, nigga, read the whole thing. You dig me? But I appreciate you. But God damn, y'all, I'd be like that. It's right there. Niggas got to read it. Niggas got to read the whole banner. You dig? But if y'all on my list, send it to me. If y'all on Millie list, send it to Millie. You dig? All right, Bill, let's get it. Man, stop doing drugs, man. I want to meet your drug dealer, my nigga. All right, let's get it. Oh, that's Clint, huh? My bad, it's on me.
Tell you, I accidentally
refunded
the wrong nigga, bro. Good looking. I got you on
that
skip still, King. You good.
Baby, yeah. I'm thinking you, baby, yeah.
been free. Buy me like a Bentley. You know how to tempt me. Every time, evidently. Be my weakness. This a one-on-one freak fest. Yeah. You fresh, me fresh. Supernatural reflex. Yeah. We like twins. You hurt, I'm him. Yeah. You a 10. Knock, knock, let me in. Yeah.
That nigga Clint, he be having some shit, bro. Shout out to my nigga Clint. What out the lint? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Clint be doing his motherfucking shit. Shout out to my nigga Clint. Who all in my free line, my nigga? You feel me? Let me know. All right, bet. We got my nigga, that was my nigga Clint. He be having some, what's that shit called? He be having some daytime party music, the day music. It's in the description, bro. All right. It's right there in the description. It got his section in the description, bro. All right, bet. Let's get it, though.
Hey, Giuseppe, my art. I got you, bro. But you in the free line. You feel me? It's a couple people in the skip line. Shall play three records, then I play three records. I got you, though.
You just hit my cash address? I think I just got it, bro. I appreciate it.
Let me see. Is number 15 up in here? Is Zo NASA up in here? Is AMT Chris up in here? That boy JD and Weez Product. I'm looking for y'all.
For real, nigga. Who the free niggas at in my line? In my line though. Where y'all niggas at, bro? If you on Milli list, put your numbers in and put Milli list. You know what I'm saying? If you on my list, put show list. You feel what I'm saying? Appreciate you, Drax. Thank you.
Yep, I got you too, bro. So the next three artists I got queued up is DJ Gaz, Clinton, and King Swag.
For sure, for sure.
There's 22. So, T-Mac, you the only one here?
Oh, that's crazy as fuck. All these niggas.
All right. For sure. Cool. Don't worry about it. I'm going to get through y'all up in the skip line. I'm going to play T-Mac, and then, nigga, I'm going to be out this bitch and watch BMF. That's how my girl. I get off this motherfucker early, 10:30. Sound perfect to me.
I real shit. I sign here, nigga. If I don't get these motherfuckers, everything I'm out too. All right, King, good looking, bro.
Nah, I know y'all here. I'm talking about who not here. We know y'all in attendance. We got y'all too. You feel me? Okay, number 18 still here. All right, cool. 18, 22, and then the rest of y'all niggas gonna skip on. Cool.
All right, who the next three niggas in my list? I just got, I think on my free line, I got 22, 43, and 34. That's what I got next on my shit. All right, and then...
Okay, Giuseppe, you up in here too. So Giuseppe, I'll make sure I run your shit up too, bro. I got you. You 11.
I'll be back. I'm going to come back and get feedback too on the records and shit. I'm about to cook me something to eat though.
That was your three records?
Yeah. Wasn't it?
Nah, I thought that was just one, nigga.
Oh, that was just one? Oh, I'm tripping like a motherfucker, nigga. I'm hard. All right. That's why I was like, okay, yeah, I was tripping. Okay, I was tripping like a motherfucker. All right, bet. So I do got a skip, man. All right, so we're going to go with my next skip real quick, and then we're going to go to somebody from the free line real quick. All right, Dottie Rich. 413.
Nah, yeah, bro.
All right, got you. You next.
Most of my niggas got sticks in the club. If you want smoke, I fill a bitch lunch, nigga, it's never enough.
This is gonna be crazy.
It's never enough. Never too much.
Never too much.
It's never enough. Too many bottles, too many bitches. Too many blunts. Too many fams, too many hitters. Come out there with too much. I can be solid, give it a whirl. But it wasn't enough. Nah, I guess it wasn't enough. She bopped those silent, yeah, she feeling the rest. She bopped those silent, yeah, she feeling the rest. She bopped those silent, yeah, she feeling the rest. I get it all in a day now, but it wasn't enough. Nah, he ain't fucking with us. He could get hit, I was some fitness. My niggas all in the rat. We do not vibe with our fists. Most of my niggas got this in the clap. If you want smoke, I fill up your lungs. If you want smoke, I fill up your blood. Nigga, it's never too much. I get the bitch in the back and the bitch in the back. I got the truck in the front. I put that bitch in the back, the bitch from the back. Yeah, she licking me west. I'm in the 30, yeah. Fucking it up, yeah. I fuck this shit up. But it's never enough. It's never too much.
Sound like the last nigga that went off auto tune. Sam, bro. That's just my opinion. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Get your motherfucking mix right, bro. It just be the mix on this. The vibe was there, bro. The mix. I just feel like the mix wasn't, though. You know what I'm saying? To me, I'm like one of those motherfuckers. I hear the mix. I'm like, oh, hell no. I ain't trying to hear this shit. You feel me? But I was, especially with the auto tune. If you just didn't have a mix, I'm like, okay, for sure. But then you got a mix, you know, a bad mix to auto tune, bro. You know what I'm saying? Now I say he better than the last nigga. His vibe was solid, bro. He got potential like a motherfucker, bro. I just hate distorted ass auto tune. You know what I'm saying? Don't drop that without getting that mix right, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Niggas fucking with the vibe for sure.
What was that?
Right. It says 46% said he need work. Let him know what he need to work on. And
it's for Charlie, bro. But I feel like the little Yachty had to listen to that shit. I ain't even gonna lie, it wasn't my cup of tea, but it was cool.
So even with the mix, how did the mix sound?
Nah, the mix sounded terrible.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what mainly.
That's what I said. I said that they probably said it need work because of the mix, but I thought the little Yachty has a fuck.
No, the vibe was there. Hell yeah. No, I agree with you. The vibe was there. It's just that the mix, bro. If he had his mix right, it's a place for sure. I agree 100% with you.
I wouldn't bump it, you feel me? I don't slap little Yachty, but I could see some people fucking with it.
Right.
Now, I agree. Not my cup of tea, but it's a crowd.
No, I agree. Yeah, I agree with you on that.
That mix right though, bro.
Yeah, facts. Oh, okay. He recorded it today, for sure.
When make you sure doing shit like that, bro, not everybody be knowing. A lot of niggas listen to Young Thug, but y'all don't go listen to Young Thug Engineer. A lot of niggas listen to Lil Yachty, but y'all don't go listen to Lil Yachty Engineer. Like, for real, for real. These niggas got YouTubes. These niggas got their own content. These niggas do their own Twitch streams and all types of shit, bro. Be doing mixing and all types of shit. These niggas is on waves, shit, mixing, and everything, bro. The shit out there at your fingertips is accessible. You just got to go look for it.
Right.
It was an old saying called, want to hire something from a nigga, put it in a book. Or yep. Shit, books is obsolete. We got the internet now, bro. Go Google some shit, nigga.
Real.
I got this shit called subtracting EQing. Subtracting EQing. Learn it. Figure out what it is. Find you an engineer who know it.
All right, good. Let's get it, man. I'm about to go to the next record real quick, man. Tell you what y'all think. I'm about to go to, let me see what I got on the ship real quick. And then we all in a free line next round, you feel me? Who is this? King? Gosh. All right. We're about to go to the next artist real quick. Tell me what y'all think, get feedback.
You a weird ass nigga, bro. I'm gonna say you got a little more future in you, bro. The fuck kind of shit you on, bro? Weird ass nigga. You couldn't say no, did you, with that statement?
Yeah, I feel like you vibing with me.
I feel like it's got a bob to it. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all niggas love pussy with problems. I don't get it, my nigga. All these single women out here, nigga, you want to fuck on another nigga, bitch. It's crazy. Bless you. That shit is crazy. You know what I'm saying? Cool concept. I guess that's a cool ass concept. What you were saying was cool. Second verse more harder than the first to me. Definitely. It's cool ass vibe, though. I feel like shit like that is in right now. You know what I'm saying? It definitely work on that motherfucking mix. Definitely, you sound like you from like LA or some shit like that, bro. Sound like you from out like out west somewhere, bro. Like for sure. Where you from, man? How you found the line? Yeah, it was solid. You know, I ain't really got nothing bad to say about it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Especially in LA, like that's where I hear that.
I say, join that Discord, bro, so that you can find somebody to collaborate with and get up on that hook and shit. Cause I ain't gonna lie, I don't like the hook at all, my nigga. You over there trying to sing high note knees and shit like you Alicia Keys or something around this motherfucker.
And that ain't cool, man. Over there eating pussy on records and shit. Nigga, won't do that show here on Dangerous Music.
Nah, I'm just. I wasn't even mad at that part, you
know. Nah, I was just bullshitting it.
I was on me. I'm like, well, I see why niggas be trying to blend that shit up and cover that shit up without a tone. That's what you niggas be sounding like without a tone.
Nah, yeah, and I wasn't mad at that part too.
But I'm gonna tell you like this though too. You did sound a hell of a whole lot better than the niggas that be trying to have the auto tone on their shit.
Yeah, hey, facts.
But at the same time, it got the rough texture to it at the same time, to where it's like, nigga, you could have somebody else on that motherfucker if you wanted to. But nigga, I feel like you just wanted to finish the song and then now nobody will get on the phone and hook, though. You feel me? So that's why I say join the Discord, bro.
No, facts. You doing your shit, though, bro.
Yeah, because you could always write a hook and have a vocalist get up on that shit. You feel me?
Yeah. All right. It's your turn, Millie, ain't it? All right, one more.
Oh, it's my time?
Or did I have one more? I think I might
have. I'm going to blow side niggas head like a sideburn. We got King Sway's coming up real quick.
You in a skip line or free line?
Skip line.
Hold up, send me his name. Send me his name right there. So I can put his name on a listen. Hey, if you in a free line, put up the poll, my nigga. Like, that shit, because y'all got 90 seconds. No disrespect, but that's a lot of work for 90 seconds, my nigga.
Man.
Yeah, it's a lot of work for 90 seconds, my nigga. I'm not doing that shit. Yeah, if you skip, I'm going to put your name in a poll. Like, nigga, get the vote on your shit. All right.
Can I beat the pussy? Baby, give me that little pussy. She gon' put her pussy on me, she want me to put a bag on her. Thinking I'm a Birkin, you baby, you ain't have this purse. Take this, it's a Macy's purse. Start you with the basic little shit till I see your work. You don't wanna fuck on OnlyFans, but you look good in the wet t-shirt. Niggas still gon' put a band on you, baby, see you twerk. Let me put a plan together for you, baby, little step or two. Move right, you do right when you step before step two. This how you get your little pay for your burp, boo. You just charge it to the game when we fuck with a thank you. You can fight yourself in these streets when you walk through dirt. A nigga lost a jig, now he's sick and his body hurt. He gon' chew on anything he can get here, take this purse. It's a Tylenol, ibuprofen mixed with a pinch of earth. Stretch this bitch out, I just pop me a rubber band. I just put 10 in the air with my left hand. Match it with a dub in the air with my right hand. Really wanna, really want a city on the west end. This ain't my house, little baby, this a trap house. Tryna get some shit up out of here, pull a bag out. Thinking cause you open your legs like pussy count. Go get your little Uber, go get dressed and wait on the couch. Next time real friends, she like, yup, my little freak freak. Don't forget the balls when you suck on this wee wee. That ain't an apple bottom, baby, got her butt from a peach tree. Pussy macaroni to your friend, come eat eat.
I need more, bro.
Baby, I'm him, no, not them, I'm him and taking care of that nigga when you done, come fuck with me. F is for fun, and the U is for you and me. Seafood when you come, I'm a K with an ING. Top floor in this penthouse, moonwalking on marble floors. Make sure you take your shoes off, coming through the door. He can't even bring out your free, you little dirty whore. Wanna be a maid, that's your king, baby, sweep the floor. Nah, I ain't diddy, but tonight you gon' take that. You ain't tryna swallow these kids where your face at. Baby, put your pussy on the plate, let me taste that. I'ma eat it just to get you out the way, I might nut fast. I don't fuck with perks, so we gon' fuck off the sunny pack. I'ma put it in a bottle, let it sit where your cup at. This gon' get you going, baby, this ain't what Bill had. I ain't gon' trick you out your pussy, baby, wanna fuck real bad.
Some people take the straight path in life.
Niggas say moonwalking on marble floors. Thought about that, Milli?
It was decent. The mix just terrible on that motherfucker. You hella compressed on that shit, brother, where you could barely make out what you saying in your verse. At some parts, you louder, you feel me? So it's some more clarity. But then when that beat come back up in the bass, get going, you underwater. You drowning, dog.
Yeah.
Other than that, the lyricism, I couldn't tell you about, but you had a clean ass delivery and cadence on that motherfucker. You was going down to the beat. I just couldn't make out every other syllable type shit.
And that nigga had energy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he had some dope energy on that shit. Like, he was like, his transitions on that record was solid as fuck. Like he said, when he said moonwalking on marble floors, his alliteration on that record. And, you know, like you said, he got to get his mix right. You know what I'm saying? Once he get his mix right, he'd be all right. What's up with you, bro? How long you been doing music? Or is that something that you all, like, is all your records mixed? Not like that, but I just want to know, like, you know what I'm saying? Like you, like, what's up with your records? You got anything mixed? Do you need help getting it mixed? Let us know. You know what I'm saying? We want to make sure you're good. Or is that like a rough draft? You know what I'm saying? Cause don't upload that bitch until you get that bitch mixed, dog. Just advice on that motherfucker. You know, some motherfuckers don't give a fuck.
And that's why it's 30,000 songs uploaded to Spotify every fucking day.
Yup. What you got?
Clint without the lint, telling these hoes give it something.
All right, let me write Clint. You got it, the Clint. Be that guy. Clint
without the lint, telling these
hoes give it something. If you like what you see.
Beats, tap in with him.
All right, shout out to him. Oh, he said, got you, DJ Gas. He said he sent the paper. Oh, he got you. That's why he playing you, nigga. He got you. Good.
Yeah.
Right, make sure y'all get feedback if your grandma not getting paper on our motherfucking back. All right, 43. I got you, bro. I see you, 43. I'm in the wrong. What's your name? Hold on. All right, bro, let's get it.
You good? I think I only got 22, 11, and 18, something like that.
All right, bet. If y'all in my line and you want to skip, go ahead hit the Cash App, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Nobody in my line is in the skip line, so I'm gonna be playing all free shit. So if you want to go next and you on my list, go ahead and get the Cash App if you want to. If not, I'm about to just play all free niggas. 90 seconds. Let's get it,
man.
It was different. I wasn't really fucking with that. That wasn't for me, really, like that. Hey, yo, AP, who list you on, my nigga? Let me know. Yeah, let me know, cause the thing is, bro, you keep getting on my list, and it's like taking up my space, bro. You feel what I'm saying? I don't mind you getting on Milli list, but at the same time, bro, tell me you getting on Milli list, bro. You feel what I'm saying? So that way I won't waste space on my list. You dig me? No, I appreciate you. But yeah, I think that's 2 days in a row you've been on my list, bro. You feel what I'm saying? And it ain't been working right. So I'm just letting you know. All right. Huh? I think, I'm not sure. But yeah, so you're going to be on Milli list from now on. All right. But look, let's get it though. That record right there, DJ Gas, that record right there was, which is not a problem though. It's not a problem. It just cuts out the confusion for my shit, for my list, because it's just taking up a lot of space, bro. You feel what I'm saying? So, but if you're on my list and you're on, if you're on my list, hit my Cash App. If you're on Milli list, hit his Cash App. You dig what I'm saying? But yeah, I like your other records first, DJ Gas. I like your other records more. You dig me? I do like the other. That one is something like, kind of like on some A-Rab money kind of shit. You know what I mean? Like, but not A-Rab money. You dig what I'm saying? It was a cool put together beat. But I definitely feel like I couldn't do nothing with it though. It do sound like some video game shit, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, maybe a nigga on some Assassin's Creed shit, though. You feel me? It do give me, like, Assassin's Creed vibes type shit. Hell yeah, let's get it, though. We're about to go to the next artist. Now I got my three. You dig me? Who's on my list that didn't get played? Yeah, nigga, you was number 15 on my list. You text me, nigga, on today, bro. Yeah, that's why I'm like, bro. Yeah, you had text me. You was on my list on number 15 when you had text me. All right, you told me to put you on there. All right. So when the next time, just be like, yo, I'm on Milli list. All right. All right, bet. Let's get it. We're about to go to the next record real quick and tell me what y'all think. Make sure niggas get feedback. All right, so let me take off number 15. Yeah, it wasn't bad. I feel like it got placement, though, like movie placement, video game placement, shit like that. All right, so that was my nigga DJ Gas right there. Shout out to DJ Gas. All right. We let him know what he could work on, though. All right, number 34, that's who we got on the list. Number 34. All right, and I got my nigga Kings, too. He was the only one who donated. All right, let's get it. So we got number 34 on the list. We got number, who else we got on the list? Number 34. Shit, shit. Oh, yeah, King. I got you. Shout out to my dog, King. All right, and 40, was it 34 and 43? All right, bet, let's get it. All right, bet, I'm gonna play my nigga King first. Let's get it.
Marco.
King. All right. Yeah. Yeah, there go the money machine. Just came from the bank with all these blues. I had from Sack and Green. Yeah, she like to shake her ass. Yeah, she don't want none of that bitch a boss. And she all about her bag. I might just beat the block. I'm doctor, do a little more the way decision talk. She say she pressing fuck with heavyweights. But I'm the nigga she won't fuck today. Just bring that pussy, I'ma get you straight. She like the pussy beat, but first I gotta see the face. She brought some cake today, she must be trying to celebrate. Handle your candle when you blow it and get your wish today. She say I'm him, yeah bitch, I know it, so what you know about it? That boy you with, that nigga broken, ain't no motion about him. I stepped away, I stepped, you can't walk into Balenciagas. I gave my order today, cause I don't know if I'ma see tomorrow. I pull up skirt and move through traffic, yeah, I might just make a scene. Right now I'm having what I'm having, I got some tricks under my sleeve. I make the water with tornado, get a whiff of this and sneeze. She walk around here bucket naked, cause that ass can't fit them jeans. Yeah, there go the money machine. Just came from the bank with all these blues I had from Sack and Green. Yeah, she like to shake her ass. Yeah, she don't want none of that bitch a boss, so she all about her bag. I might just beat the block. I'm doctor, do a little more the way decision talk. She say she pressing fuck with heavyweights. But I'm the nigga she won't fuck today. Arch your back, come here, start running. She say she feel it in her stomach and start to giggle when she come, a little pretty bitch. Independent, she don't have to ask for shit. I came with this and I left with it, cause I ain't want a trick. I paid my dues and I prayed for this, cause I was made for this. I made some shake, then it shook again, so it's gon' shake again. When I lost it and I got it back in double, I ran with that, I know the struggle, cause I came from that and I ain't going back. Fuck out my lane, you can't wiggle through the bitch. You in the way, I do the dash. Got a bag, I work for that, it's on the flow, I'm merchant that. I pull up parts, the paper tag. You think it's this, I know it's that. Talking smoke, don't wanna match. Yeah, there go the money machine. Just came from the bank with all these blues I had from Sack and Green. Yeah, she like to shake her ass. Yeah, she don't want none of that bitch a boss, so she all about her bag. I might just beat the block. I'm doctor, do a little more the way decision talk. She say she pressing fuck with heavyweights. But I'm the nigga she won't fuck today.
Okay.
what do you say? I'm smacking her ass, hit it from the back type shit. This nigga on some, this nigga's a sexual deviant, my nigga. What's wrong with you, man? You ain't go to church this Sunday that just passed, man? Damn, you don't know nothing about sinning, nigga? Nah, I'm just playing. That record is all right. You know what I'm saying? Is it my cup of tea? Nah. But I do feel like you got same issues with the other one. Your bars is cool. You know what I'm saying? Your bars is solid. What you saying is all right. Your mix, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You seen how I came close. I'm like, what the fuck is he saying, bro? I even had the headphones in. Like, the hell is he saying? You know what I'm saying? That's the only issue I got, bro. Is a clarity on your record, bro. You know what I'm saying? Get that bitch mixed, man. Join the Discord. Hit up Cavill, man. Hit up somebody that can mix that motherfucker. That shit was dope. Man, I fuck with it, but I just feel like you got to get that clarity, bro. Once you get that clarity, I feel like you all right, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Your wordplay, you know what I'm saying, was solid. What you was talking about was solid. I just feel like you need more clarity on that bitch. You'll be all right. Quality. I think your clutch is on my list. Okay. Hold on. Let me double check. Clutch, is you on my list? No, hold on. Let me see real quick. I don't know if you're on my list. That might not be under the door. Let me check. All right. Let me check. Let me check. I got two more people on my shit. Joe Clutch, you on my list or not? Yeah, you number two on this bitch. Or was that yesterday? Yeah, you number two. All right, bet. Let's get it, man. We're about to go to the next record. What you say, Millie? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. All right, bet. We're about to go to the next record real quick, man. Shout out to my dog, man. All right, so we got the free line. We got two people in the free line right now. We got 34 and 43. All right, let's get it. 34. All right, we got a Trippy Smokey Green. Let's get it, man.
Watch me carry this thing, pipe down, I got a scream in my name. Yeah. I don't do beef, so there's no one to name. RP take off, I'm boarding the plane. If I case Bob, then they all go insane. Open the clouds when I'm driving down Main. Striking appearance, a beast that ain't tame. Follow Apollo, I'm stuck in their brain.
Yes, I'm on the way. Yes, I'm on the way. I'm on the way. Yes, I'm on the way. I'm on the way. Yes, I'm on the way to the top. I'm on the way. Yes, I'm on the way.
I'm on the way.
Yes. I'm on the way, yes, I'm on the way to the top.
Runaway slave trying to get paid, live like the white folks trying to flip six figures in 6 days. I'm a bad nigga.
It was a MIDI, but I bump it in my whip. Nah, but I do feel like you got potential. I'm on the wave. I feel like the first verse, you should have switched that shit up a little bit. It was cool how you started the bitch off. But I would say, like, maybe the first four bars switch it up. Like, the second verse, that shit sound like it was coming more with more energy. You feel what I'm saying? Like, that shit, I don't know if y'all was the same person on the same record or whatever, but or that was two different people. But whatever that second verse is, they have the energy on that motherfucker. You could tell by the first four bars he was about to go stupid. You know what I'm saying? But if that was you, I feel it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you probably start off on a cool shit, and the second verse you gas. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't a bad record. Definitely need to the hook. I'm on the way. I guess it's a little anthem. You know what I'm saying? It's not too bad. It was a MIDI to me, though. You know what I'm saying? I feel like you got potential. I definitely want to hear some more from you, though, my G. But nah, keep going, though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's all good, Trippy. Where you from, man? Let them know where you from. You know what I mean? All right, Bill, we're about to go to the next artist real quick. We got another one. All right, let's see who we got. We got 43. Yeah, is that you, Scorpion? Where you from? Let them know where you from, Scorpion. Let's get it.
Shorty wanna play no games. Her hair red just like veins. I'ma make it simple and plain. She's stopping all of my pain. She my Cybertron, fucks Earth. Shorty got thick hips with the kissable lips. Scorpion tail raised, feel like Bond. I smoke weed for our bomb, keep it for so long. 007 with a Bond Galaxy boot, spreading roots. She my boo, I love you, do you love me too? You were so fucking lonely, she watches so closely. Blasting away, about that day, hitting with the homies. Smoking J's, hella hazy, she my baby. Shorty wanna play no games. Red, red just like veins. I'ma make it simple and plain. She's stopping all of my pain. She my Cybertron, fucks Earth. Shorty got thick hips with the kissable lips. Scorpion tail raised, feel like Bond. I smoke reefer, I bomb. Keeping her for so long, yeah. She make me anxious, she got patience. She calms me, she faces the dangers. Spaced out, love got me now. Love got me how, love got me wow, wow. She just took me around and blew up my brand new found love together. She knew me, found me, that's what's up. Scorpion's tail tucked, I'm shooting to the moon and back for her. Love is
for me, bro, nah. Your mouth is too close to the microphone, bro. You definitely gotta back the fuck up on that or something, bro. Get you a mix, bro. You was muffled in the motherfucker, bro. You sound like you was too close to the mic, my G. You gotta fix that, bro. That shit ain't it.
You feel it? Recorded on your phone or something, bro?
Yeah, but if somebody could help him, you know what I'm saying? Make sure I help that guy. You know what I'm saying? Let him know what he could do better on that record, man. Try to get his tracks right, you know what I'm saying?
Some of your lyricism and delivery, bro.
Definitely.
You got practice. Practice makes perfect.
Yeah, but nah, you definitely keep going, though. Don't stop, bro. You know what I'm saying? Don't stop doing your shit, bro. We've been there before. You trying it out. Work on your cadence and delivery, bro. Did you tell him that already?
Nah, just lyricism and delivery.
Yeah, get more comfortable in your words.
Oh, shit.
All right,
man. Yeah, that shit. No
end
is hurt. I hate that.
Oh, okay. My bad, nigga. I thought the cocaine hit.
Nah. Hit my knee on the bar. You know, when you old and you get one of them old people, pains in your knee and shit. I'm hitting your knee on some shit.
Yeah. All right, bet. So it's on you, right?
Shit, you can dive one more out of your free line too if you want to. Shit, fuck you.
All right, see why I just get your CY. Shout out to CY, let's get it, man.
It's just me on this ride. On a mission for greatness with all this faith as my guide. Against whatever current swear, I'm a master of the tide. I could be more, now my determination's amplified. From struggles to victories, so I'ma bring some heat. From the depths of fucking losing, a nigga found his feet. Turn pains into power, every dad in the drive. Ain't no plan on stopping as long as this nigga's alive. Still riding solo. Nobody on my side, riding this road alone with plenty of heart and motherfucking pride. Still doing my own thing, never needed approval. Still till down, they try and kick me out, but niggas unmovable. Who swear, this shit be rough, kinda similar to a diamond. As long as the most high provide light, nigga, I'm shining. Graduated from hard knocks, it's a fact that
to throw on my mama, I take a stride. Ain't no competition, cause these niggas is storm. I don't cage in no bullshit, my mission breaking the forms. Right till my story's finished and my wrist is sore. Knocking shit down, feel me in opening closed doors. Doing this shit with a cross, yeah, my voice when it heard. This shit's my life and every verse I write, swear it's my word. Nothing I say, feel me, is ever a contradiction in term. Paint the truth and any nigga I know will fucking confirm.
Yeah. No entourage, nigga, it's just me on this ride. On a mission for greatness with all his faith as my guide. Against whatever courage, swear, I'm a master to tide. I could be more, now my determination's amplified. From struggles to victories, so I'ma bring some heat. From the depths of fucking losing, the nigga found his feet. Turn pains in the power, every dad in the drive. Ain't no plan on stopping as long as this nigga's alive. I know these fuck niggas hating cause all my practice paid off. Put in the work day and night, I was that nigga they scoffed. They doubted a nigga then, shit they listening now. Something like a king before me, you suck a nigga shit bow. Royalty, underground nigga, let me talk my shit. I don't try to make a hit cause I'm already a hit. Put my thoughts to this pad, I'm exercising my gift. And in the booth, I'm the truth, niggas, it's never counterfeit. Call me a wordsmith, cause the dictionary I live in. Precise with the bars, hearing since every word is a given. Mouthpiece is eloquent with facts, I master the pen. Vocabulary has miraculously gone transcend. Real nigga shit, my storytelling, nigga, can never grow old. Life scenes were never scripted, I'm the reality show. I keep it real with you niggas every step of the way. Living life by my rules, cause that's how a nigga choosing to play. Okay. No entourage, nigga, it's just me on this ride. On a mission for greatness with all his faith as my guide. Against whatever courage, swear, I'm a master to tide. I could be more, now my determination's amplified. From struggles to victories, so I'ma bring some heat. From the depths of fucking losing, the nigga found his feet. Turn pains into power, every dad in the drive. Ain't no plan on stopping as long as this nigga's alive.
The real CY, aka the fly guy. Told you I was back on my shit. Shit's sacred, nigga. This is real as it gets. You know what I'm talking about? All this strength must come from my mama.
This nigga push on the rap like that. If you put a push on the record, where's it gonna go? Where's it gonna go? Nigga push ain't. You just wanna get on somebody else, beat and fuck it up, man. Let them shine, my nigga. Dickhead. On that nigga, man. And they can't, hey, push don't want nobody have no sign by themselves. We want a piece of somebody action. That nigga feel like, that nigga like Blizzard off of Juice.
That nigga waited 3 years to say something to see
why. About everything, knew the name, nigga knew the name about, he knew him by his first name and last name, man. Now he want a verse.
It's crazy, man.
Hell yeah. CY, man, shout out to you. He was like, I sent the skip, nigga. We just played you. Yeah, we did. I don't know if he fast forwarded.
Hey, yo, Giuseppe, bro, you sent some shit from Google Drive or something like that, bro. You don't got no MP3 or no YouTube link or no SoundCloud link or nothing.
Nah, I like that record.
Oh, that's True Words that sent that. Nah, it's not.
He said, what do you say? He said, I'm not worried about a hit because I'm a hit. Fuck with his concept and I fuck with his words. I like what he got going, man.
You should play from Dropbox.
Shout out to my nigga C Wad, bro. All right. I'm about to go to the next motherfucking artist. Who you got next, Millie?
Oh, I do play from Dropbox.
Yeah, dude.
All right, cool. Don't worry about it, bro. You good, Giuseppe. Right now I got True Words. Then I got AP Love. And then I got probably two free ones. Let's see, shout out True Words.
Yeah. Yeah, I already know who it is. True Words. God. We're back.
It's cuz. I'm most definitely on the gram with this hip hop. Even if I never pop, it's not a follower that I
I'm a cop. You pocket watch, I'm scammer proof. Get your handle blocked. I just bring my seat to the table. I never pay for spots. Can't put a price on these dangerous thoughts. These bars are death note. My book around just giving manga art. Not for the faint of heart. I was born a prodigy. Your teachers will tell you I mastered this, and frankly, I'd agree. My resume is overqualified, under-idolized, almost homicide. How I keep my bottom line. Feel like a street artist. I can paint a picture through tree carvings and add more value to every leaf falling. Every year I'm evolving and keep slaughtering. No peace off, and I put too much work in for you to reap off it. You bloodsuckers is deep faking. That's pure evil. I wouldn't pay you the apple that Eve tasted.
I'm an artist.
Of course you love my music and how I rap. Yeah. Plus you can help me out with just my email and cash app.
I'm an artist.
Of course Illuminati's recruiting, and you just need an account and routing number so you can prove it.
I'm an artist.
Of course you got a spot at Coachella, only a few $100 and I could open for Griselda.
I'm an artist.
Of course you a DJ at 97 or 105 and got a bunch of spins that I could buy.
Look, all up in my DMs in the PM with the hops for me. They see me moving pieces, cross boys that want my property. Uh-huh. Monopoly. What happened to the marriage? No monogamy. Nope. Trying to pull my leg like the arm at the side of slot machine. They try to jackpot these have-nots promising spots for me. Word. Playlist. Radio spins saying they rock with me. Let's face it, I delay my wins. That offer's not for me. I'm not with the pay for the plane. I'd rather rock for free. Taking money from starving artists is straight up robbery. Damn. Too many lame rappers buying in on the shopping spree. I'm the type that deviates from the norm and anomaly.
Yeah.
Picture me capping for a flash. No photography. Nope. I snapshot cutting heads off the way I crop for free. Uh-huh. You vote is no longer in use. Your help is obsolete. There's no stopping me. Straight trooper, I only got my feet. Uh-huh. My bio has a drive of its own. Autobiography. I'm an artist.
Of course you love my music and how I rap. Yeah. Plus you can help me out with just my email and cash app.
I'm an artist.
Of course Illuminati's recruiting, and you just need an account and routing number so you can prove it.
I'm an artist.
Of course you got a spot at Coachella, only a few $100 and I could open for Griselda.
I'm an artist.
Of course you a DJ at 97 or 105 and got a bunch of spins that I could buy.
He on there talking shit. A nigga said, of course you're a DJ at Hot 97 and can give me a bunch of spins. That nigga was talking about to Instagram niggas like DJ Culture, fool. You heard him, Chuck?
No, I just got back. I ain't shit.
That boy True Words was doing this shit out there.
Oh, yeah, that's dope as shit. Yeah, no, I didn't. No, I was up there checking on my girl and shit.
For sure. Shout out to True. We got Love coming up real quick.
I'm ready to see this one.
Know what time it is?
Bro. My bad. I'm moving too fast. That shit was dope. I liked it. I added it to my playlist. That shit was clean. Your delivery and cadence on there was fire. Your lyricism on there was dope. The concept was strong. That beat was crazy. The mix was always as is, pristine condition. That's the boy True Words, man. He beat that boy in the battle, right? I think he won the battle, too. Shout out to him.
Know what time it is?
Yeah, bitch.
Hey, who stepped the hardest? Effing on me, let's get this shit started. Put up on the wrong block, I'm finna park him. Rang his bell, then put off in the charge. Who stepped the hardest? Red dots everywhere, everybody targets. Don't know, buddy ass, had to overcharge. These 308s, take care of any problem. My brother's gone, put yours on the shirt. Eat them back ends, nigga. Money first, get it. Got a lethal weapon, stay alert. Money on my head, is it worth it? I'ma get them first. No pump faking over here, that's on the turf. Hit up gang for the load, time to get off this merch. She got ass in the bag, we can make it work. Straight out the mud, nigga really got it out the dirt. Catch you fuck up by myself, nigga, without a perk. Ah, bitch gave me the load, time to get them gone. Same nigga from the jump. up to the day I'm old. My Philly nigga roster, you know we keep it young. Got the green light, he feels something wrong. Consequences to your actions, that's the do's and don'ts. See, this ain't on the low, that'll cause a purge. Been a problem child, nigga, since my day of birth. Ay. Who gon' step the hardest? Effin' on me, let's get this shit started. Put up on the wrong block, I'm finna park him. Ring this bell, put off in the charge. Who gon' step the hardest? Red dots everywhere, everybody targets. Don't nobody ask, had to overcharge. These 308s, take care in the problem.
From TTG to the letter, stepping with automatic wetter. Steadily clocking my cheddar, trying to take it from me. Gon' make me make shit hotter than peppers, cause bitch, I'm certified. Nigga must got a death wish, nigga must wanna die. I put little bucks from big blammies on the fuck nigga face. And I ain't talking about that show when I say without a trace. So niggas might wanna step correct around my way, cause the only thing around me is ARs and SKs. Took two threes and we aiming the butt and knees. And 7.56 2s make niggas wish coming glue. Why knock your ass out them designer clothes when I let loose? Too bad the windows on your whip ain't bulletproof,
cause I'm only aiming from the neck and up whenever I shoot.
Effing on me, let's get this shit started. Pull up on the wrong block, I'm finna park him. Ring this bell, put off in the charger. Who gon' step the hardest? Red dots everywhere, everybody targets. Don't nobody ask, had to overcharge. These 308s, take care in the problem.
Put that on the second verse, bro. It's kind of clean too. You feel me? I fuck with it. It kind of sound like the Slopey shit with the AAs on it. You feel me? And the Who Stepped the Hardest. You feel me? It kind of sound like the EBK J-Bo nigga. But it ain't too much of like a bite off to where a motherfucker catch it like that. You feel me? It was just like a one liner. But it was cool though. I feel like the verses was harder than the hook and the beat was dope. You feel me? Keep doing your shit, bro. We got number 18 coming up, Miss Neek, real quick.
Hold on 1 second, Joe Clutch. What did you send a PayPal? I didn't get no PayPal today, bro.
It was from yesterday or something?
Yeah, I played them shits last night when it was all online.
Ah, okay. You said it was 3 or something, and you got only play 1 or some shit.
No, I played like 2 or 3 of the niggas last night. Him and Clinton.
Joe, did you miss your skips, bro?
That nigga was in the live with us.
Oh.
That nigga was in the live with us the whole time.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Neat, we got you coming up real quick. After Neat, we got Giuseppe. Then Show got some records. And then after that, I think it's T-Mac and DJ Gas, and that's about it. Anybody else have been my skip line or free line that I forgot about, let me know.
What is right here?
Yeah.
Her name, Neek.
Skip line.
N-I-Q-U-E. Neek.
Free line or skip line?
Free.
Oh.
Let's go. Only God can pull me up out the storm. Only God can show me what I'm waiting for. If I ever should fail, he'll save me. Blessing me till I'm finally free. Yeah, you know I got it like that. Never had to fail because I got it. No check, God knows. You know that he's right. Here we go, yeah. Two-stepping while I'm praising his name. Stomp on the door, he came right to save me. Too much of this, too much of that.
background noise is solid.
Yeah, I just wish the vocals was louder on the beat. The hook kind of remind me of like Tupac, Only God Can Judge Me, but almost like in a church hymn.
I can feel that. For sure. Yeah, nah, she's solid, bro. I like what she got going, bro. She definitely decent. Shout out to her. Hell yeah.
Yeah, she was on there talking about her relationship with God and shit like that, but it's so low, you can barely make out what you were saying. What you recording on? You on your phone? Or what you doing? Because you eager. You also come in here frequently, damn near every night. You always got a new record for us. You in the Discord? You tapped in with some of the producers or the engineers and shit like that? Because we got to get you moving in the right direction. What you doing? I guess I could accept cookies. I ain't tripping. You got 90 seconds, Giuseppe, with game time. So it's on you, nigga. Ball on your court.
What you mean, little homie? Play the post when you ball. All these need, little homie. That friend.
We bang them out. I've been micro.
What you mean, little homie? Play the post.
Bro. You know I'm only playing 90 seconds of this record, right? You got Snoop on that motherfucker. Why you just ain't, send that fly, bro. So, niggas normally don't do this, but I know damn near this is about half of the song right here.
I've been microphone fiending since the adolescent. OG smoke weedness.
Baby face and how you keep it so fresh. And how you keep it look like a vegan. Wish I was like that fresh.
It's rude to this, we ain't new to this. We stand true cause we doing this. Me and Snoop in the black coupe. Watch what we do to niggas. We air them out, we bang them out. This death row, what you talking about? Snoop D-O-double-G, smoke weed up in the White House of this thug pound. We still reppin', Machiavelli still present. I've been microphone fiendin' since the adolescent. But now it's Smith & Wesson's bulletproof Benzes and bullets that tear through your limbs if you win the presence of ignorance. Cause it's an ignorant world we fucking living in. They got money for war but can't feed the poor. And then they wonder why these kids destructive. Then they wonder why these kids be bugging, making something from nothing. They cutting funds for the school. So what you think these kids gonna do but just fucking get blunted? The game we used to play, put the Mac to your stomach. It's California love, Snoop. Yo, we smoking on something.
What you talking about, dawg? What you mean, little homie? Play the post when you ball. All these niggas up on me. How you keep that baby face and how you keep it so fresh? And how you keep it look like a vegan? Wish I was like that fresh. What you talk about, dawg? What you mean, little homie? Play the post when you ball. All these niggas up on me. How you keep that baby face and how you keep it so fresh? And how you keep it look like a vegan? Wish I was like that fresh.
The verse was actually kind of cool, bro. You kind of got an old delivery up on that motherfucker, but the shit you talking about still has substance and relevance. You feel me? The pipe bar, you could have left that out. But other than that, the verse was solid. I liked it. It was cool. You feel me? Snoop being on there took the record over the top. The mix was on point. How y'all niggas collaborated together on the hook was dope. So what you thought about that shit?
Oh, that record wasn't a bad record. That shit just sound dated as fuck. But it's Snoop on there, so it don't matter how long ago it was. That's the, you know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck else from 93. I would have still played. You feel what I'm saying? Man,
that nigga signed a Death Row. You on a new Death Row record, bro? That's what's up.
Oh, that's what he said?
That nigga said Death Row in that motherfucker.
That's lit. Yeah, for me. I feel like, you know what I'm saying? I just feel like it's dated like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I probably bumped it in 03. But at the same time, it's Snoop, nigga. It's like, nigga, if you got to verse some Snoop, you got to fucking verse some Snoop. So it don't matter. Like, I definitely want to hear some more music because, like I said, it's something like that shit was like 06, 03. But I want to hear some more relevant, bro. But it sounds like.
It sounds like he wrote Snoop, hey, you show. He sound like he about Snoop age. I ain't gonna lie.
Nah,
he don't sound like he close in age to me and you, bro.
This nigga Pushfoot said that's a Snoop AI.
That's funny as shit. Nah, that wasn't no Snoop AI, bro.
We heard a Tupac AI here. That shit was crazy.
Nah, I don't feel like that was a Snoop AI, bro.
That's hilarious.
I ain't gonna lie, I have to pull up the nigga Instagram right now. Y'all know I go look and see if this nigga was with Snoop or not. But it was cool. That's what I was gonna ask you. Do you feel like because it is Snoop Dogg on that motherfucker that he already got that sound anyway? You feel me? Like, have you ever heard Snoop on any up-to-date type beats? Like, that nigga really don't fuck with me. He said he tried it once and said, fuck that shit. He tried to rap like the Migos once and said, hell no, nigga, this shit ain't me. Gotta turn this shit off.
Oh,
I kind of feel like Snoop got that sound stamped anyway. You feel me? Like, you can't expect nothing more from a Snoop record but to sound like some G-Funk or some, you feel me? Shit like that.
Hey, did we play this? Yeah, nah, facts. Hey, did we play this one by CY? Maybe I fucked up. Did we play this one?
Yeah, we did, bro.
All right, I just wanted to make sure. Okay, he probably, his shit probably back a little bit. All right. Oh, you got the contract? Hey, shout out to you, my nigga.
See?
Hey, you know that nigga King Dope? King Dope is the homie. King Dope, yeah. If you know King Dope, you probably know Levi Otis. Levi Otis is in here, bro. He be having like movie plugs and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Just be talking like we don't be having niggas up in here that's official like that.
Yeah, Levi Otis put the homie in Death Row, King Dope, on in his movie. He was in here earlier. You just missed him. If you know him, I don't know if you know Levi Otis, but Levi Otis is the one who was in here. Like, he got movies with him and Slim Johnson and shit called King Dope. But hell yeah, keep doing your shit, dog. I like that shit, man. Shout out to my dog.
Yeah, I definitely want to hear some more shit by you, bro. You sound like you got a catalog for Shelly.
Hell yeah. But nah, we're about to go to the, hey, is it on you or on me?
It's on you.
All right, bet. So hey, who on the line? Hey, who on the free line right now? So I'm out of skips. So whoever in the free line right now, if anybody do want to skip and you on my list, y'all can. Y'all go in the next round. But if you're in the free line, who on the free line? Let me know. How many more skips you got?
I'm out of skips. I got 5 free breakers left, 6 free breakers left. I think the only one here with an option to get a free record is Weez. And Joe Clutch sent me some, but he ain't sending no skip, so I'll run 90 seconds of it.
All right, for sure. Yeah.
Or he can send you the skip and I'll forward you the email or something.
All right, for sure. All right, Bill, we're about to go to the next artist real quick. Tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all niggas give feedback. I don't even know who on my skip list right now. I mean, on my free line right now. But we do got Lon. No, Lon got a 7-day trial. I forgot my nigga Lon. He just hit me in the chat. He was like, yo, it's on Lon. I got you right now, dog. It's on you. I forgot you got your promo.
Oh, yeah. Baby, tell me, how am I supposed to be with you? When all I do everything for you. Even when I know we can't be together. Ooh, tell me, what am I supposed to do when
so many lies, that's how I know we can't be deep together. Ooh, ooh, ooh. So baby, tell me, where do we stand? Even if we can't be together, in my heart you'll remain forever. Ooh, ooh, ooh. How in love I'm supposed to be with you when all I want to be with you. Ooh, 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 ooh. Tell me how I'm supposed to feel when you're not here with me. Ooh, I know your secrets, I know you have someone else. I saw you holding hands, her hands, but I keep lying to myself, the way you're lying to me. Ooh, oh, baby, tell me, how do you feel without me? Can't you see my pain, the hurt in my heart, tears in my eyes? Am I just your second choice? Ooh, oh, why does it have to be this way when I still do everything for you, for you? Ooh, oh,
we say the pain in my eyes. Oh, they said he keep doing everything forward, man, but he be seeing it with other niggas, man. That's crazy, man.
That's oh, 18, 10, and 22. Okay, but that's just teammate. We and the lady, I played her and I played the Chevy. Okay, cool. Yeah, I just got Weeze left and Clutch. However, Clutch want to do it. If you want to skip to you or take this 90 seconds.
So we got 49 real quick. All right, let's see. We got 49.
Yeah, DJ Gash, you only sent one beat, bro. You can send another beat, bro, before I get off. But niggas just finna dip. And I go chill and watch TV and lay down, bro.
Facts.
I'm exerted from last night.
So we got 49 coming up, and who else? Oh, you know, hey, tell her, hey, he know, yeah, that's what's up, bro. That's the people. All right, good. Let's get it, man. We're about to go to the next artist real quick, man. Tell me what y'all think. All the information is in the description. 49, let's get it.
Left me on the curb, like f***ing where I'ma run to. All these guns, they know what I'm gon' do. All this f***ing love, I can never tell you. I'm grinding for the win, I can't afford to lose. It's just me and my goons. Demons in my head, that's the reason that I can't think right. Ever since you left, I'm gon' be real, I can't even sleep right. Posted in that field, try not to get killed, so I keep my head tight. I just want the real, so if you're not real, then you can leave my side. Heartaches and heartbreaks, I swear to God, I'm tired of. Locked up in that cell, what is fucking with my rival? They know I got wreck, I scream, go, then they up and rifle. My cousin say why always leads to killing, cause I don't like all this pain inside my body, I just smoke it away. I have my shawty on my side, and then I pushed her away. Gave you my loyalty and trust, and then you threw it away. I'm smoking Zaza cause it keep my feelings tucked away. I've been making money with my brothers, how you been though? Stacking up my chips ain't worth like casino. Nigga, this that Switch music. We don't listen to the other side cause they make music. I can't get to him, I have his bitch do it. What you know about pain, little nigga, I been through it. Love a game that's toxic, that's why I just can't do it. I ain't got no friends, I ain't got no love. I'm just making bands, ain't worried about no hugs. I just wanna win, they want me to lose. I just miss the twins, what about you? Smoking on the woods, stuck and confused. Youngin' from the hood, he's always been abused. All my life I've been around thug. Handy bottle, smoking Swissers with a big gun with them. We call them hoofies, but they're eagles. 20 fouls on the car, 25 cases stuffed in the.
Yo, shout out to the 71 motherfuckers on Twitter. Yo, we got everybody left on YouTube, but these niggas still in Twitter, thick than the motherfucker, no homo. Like, they deep than the motherfucker on Twitter. We got 60. Make sure y'all retweet the tweet, y'all. Shout out to the niggas in Twitter, bro. We playing y'all niggas too. So, shout out to y'all. I'll see y'all comments. What's the name, dog? What I was gonna say, bro, first of all, you sent me like a mixed CD in that motherfucker, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why that bitch was skipping like that, nigga. I don't know if you was trying to blank out the cussing on that record, bro. Before you blank out the cussing on anything, bro, you need to get that motherfucking mix right, bro. And don't worry about a radio version, bro. A radio edit, my nigga, till you fix that motherfucking skipping shit.
And you know, you're trying to promote that motherfucker on TikTok and Instagram, bro.
Ah, is that the shit he doing?
I think so, by trying to
But he got a, I mean, it's possible, but shit, man, make sure like your cadence is solid, bro. Jump in that Discord, bro, so that way, yeah, he crazy, nigga. Don't have a clean version if you ain't got a clean version, if you know what I mean. You know what I'm saying? I would say before you do a clean version, bro, you need to go ahead and what's that shit called, bro? You need to go ahead and fix that mix, bro. Like, focus on that before you make a clean version, bro, because that intends for me that you feel like you finished and you're ready to listen to it. That's not ready to be listened to right now, bro. I feel like you got to do some more work on that record. Your mix is you need work on your mix, bro. And I feel like we got some people in the Discord that can help you with that. You know what I'm saying? So do me a favor, man, and do yourself, you know what? Fuck my favor. Do yourself a favor. Go ahead and join that motherfucking Discord, bro, so that way you get your mix right. You can sound way better, my nigga. And that way, even if you got a clean version, it sound clean. You get what I'm saying? You keep doing your motherfucking shit.
Shout out to you.
Hell yeah, shout out to old, my boy, man. You ain't there. You got potential. What you thought about it, Millie?
It was cool. You definitely got to work on his mix, though, for surely.
For surely. Oh, yeah. All
right. Yeah, you got potential. Like a motherfucker. That's what the young niggas is on right now.
Yeah, you got potential like a motherfucker, bro. We have to hear some more music from you. He said he's still learning. I respect that, bro. I respect that. I respect that. Real shit, bro. I'd rather you learn and tell us that and actually do it rather than you just keep. Like, you don't give a fuck. You feel what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure, like, if you stick around, bro, hopefully you do, bro, so we can hear the progress. You feel what I'm saying? Because there's a lot of people here that's learning. And there's a lot of people that you can learn with. And a lot of people that can teach you, bro. So join that Discord, bro. You get what I'm saying? Where you from, man? Welcome to the live.
You got another one?
Yeah. Who else is it? Who else on my list that didn't get played? Let me know. I'm about to get the fuck on, nigga. Watch being enough and shit. Play some video games and shit, man. You know what I mean?
Alright.
Okay, Missouri for sure. Alright, you got 51, got Trino. Oh, you must be, you ain't saying nothing over here, Trino.
You a weird ass nigga. You out there working out the kinks, my nigga. What the fuck you got going on, bro? This music.
What happened?
Your partner, bro, that nigga talking about some, he working out the kinks.
Man, who partner, nigga?
Your partner, man.
Who you talking about?
Your partner from Maplewood, Missouri, out there working on the kinks, man.
He's a weird nigga.
I'm weird.
Where you said that at?
Trino, you not on my list. You on the show list.
You got on your list, nigga. He said he 51 on your list, so he 51 on your list.
I don't even got a 51.
Well, shit, I guess it's the 31st of February. Then he fucked up.
Trino, not on my list.
He on your list, nigga.
I got DJ Dan. I got Jump Flex with his 90 seconds. And I got T-Mac out. And we out.
Yeah, I'm done, nigga.
I got Weege product. You feel me? Trino, I fuck with you, bro. But you didn't get up on my list, gang.
And you just now sending your email, nigga. I been told you to send this shit earlier, nigga. You ain't about to just... My my email closed for the night, nigga. And said, let's just come over far, nigga. I ain't gonna lie, nigga. No problem, lad. I ain't gonna lie. So if anybody wanna skip, they can support the platform. Make sure you niggas get the merch.
Well,
please.
Let's get to your
90
seconds, gang.
We gotta eat, bro. Make that big old booty jump. Let me see you make it jump. Make that big old booty jump.
Make that big old booty jump.
Tryna see you make it jump. Cause I done had enough. Girl, that big round booty got a lump. I really wanna see you bag it up. I just really wanna see you make it jump. Make it jump, 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 jump. Jump, let me see you make it jump, 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 make that big old booty jump. I can see it from the front, tryna see you make it jump like double dutch. Tryna put my hands on and play the drum. She knowing that her booty got a lump. Girl like a bad chick with a bounce back. Can you babysit kids with your mouth back? Every time I touch a lost nigga bounce back. Baby say she tryna trap cheese like a mouse trap. Do it. Let me see you make it jump.
Let me see you make it jump.
Make it jump. Make that big old booty jump.
Make that big old booty jump.
Make that big old booty jump. Jump, 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 jump. Make that big old booty jump. Jump, 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 jump. Make that big old booty jump. All that ass in them jeans, make it jump.
Make it jump.
Put your hands on your knees and go dumb.
And go dumb.
Put your hands on your knees, make it bounce.
Make it bounce.
Make it twerk just like when you go out.
When you go out.
I'm just trying to see how you dance.
How you stand.
I ain't trying to come be your man.
Uh-uh.
You probably got you a new fan.
You do.
Tell your nigga stop holding your hand and do it. Let me see you make it jump.
Let me see you make it jump.
Make it jump.
Make that big old booty jump.
Make that big old booty jump. Jump, 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 jump. Make that big old booty jump. Jump, 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 jump.
That shit sound like that shit was on a 1990s low budget indie film.
Yeah.
You heard me? You heard me, Billy?
That 1990s low budget film?
I swear, like a Brian Hooks movie, nigga.
That nigga Shaw said that shit sound like Thicker Than Water.
Nah, that shit sound like Thicker Than Water had a dope soundtrack, my nigga. That shit sound like some Brian. You know who Brian Hooks is?
I know exactly who Brian Hooks is.
Have you ever seen any of his movies besides Three Strikes, before Three Strikes?
Nope, that's the only one I've ever seen.
Oh damn, you wouldn't get it. God damn. Well, you know, have you ever had a legal cable?
You ever had a legal cable?
Okay.
I'm comfortable asking that.
Answer that. Nigga, it's past, nigga. We ain't gonna get in trouble for no fucking illegal cable. No, who has cable now? They use Wi-Fi. All right. You remember, like, on that, it was like a channel like 79 before the porno would come on. It'd be like regular TV. It'd be like black films and shit like that. And like, you ever heard of them? They used to call it like black HBO or something like that.
Yeah.
That's what it reminds me of. Like, I don't know if you ever seen that movie called A Night in Compton.
Wait, you said Hollywood Homicide?
Nah, before Hollywood Homicide, nigga. Have you heard of Gangster Party? It, like, one of those street.
That's funny as shit, bro.
What are you talking about?
Bro, this nigga said. Oh, shit. Now I know
what I'm talking about.
Now I know exactly what cinematic scenes you're talking about. This nigga Shaw.
Wait, you know what?
I felt like the dude on there rapping was clean, you feel me? That beat was dope to an extent. When it got to the hook, I didn't like that lead that was up in there. That synth lead you used, I didn't like the high pitch whining up in there. I'm surprised bro was able to write to that beat and finish that shit, though.
Yeah, I want to hear him on something else. I ain't like that beat. That beat just sound dated as fuck, bro. Like, that shit sound like old ass record. I feel like you got potential though.
Yeah, some of the drum work in it did kind of make it seem older. If you fine tune some of the motherfuckers pitch up or down, it actually fuck with the frequencies and motherfuckers get tricked with the ear. Cause you know all the sounds is the same. It ain't like it's a new clap all of a sudden niggas is using in 2024, or a new snare niggas is using in 2024.
Right. Yeah, I'm still Joe. What up? Yeah, you know we still out of it, bro. You know, So I'll be on this bitch like, you know.
We got Mac and Fresh on the track. It's funny though, because like the two niggas on the cover ain't even the two niggas on the song.
Oh, that's funny as hell.
Like, where did you find these niggas at, T-Mac? Who is that? Is that Tiger and Nipsey Hussle?
T-Mac 99.99 on the track. Yeah, come on, Mr. Fresh, we the dopest in this shit. Yeah, me and Mr. Fresh is the dopest on the track with our flow, with our lyrics. Yeah, all the females be loving our flow. All the females be saying, Mac and Fresh is the dopest. Mac and Fresh, we the dopest. Yeah, Mac and Fresh, we the dopest. Mr. Fresh, we're the dopest. When me and Mr. Fresh walk into the party, all the females just stop and look at us like, damn, they the dopest motherfuckers walking in the party. I'm from the West Coast. We coming back on this shit. Shout out to the AK. Yeah. Me and Mr. Fresh are the dopest on this shit. I don't give a fuck if you not fly. We're the dopest. Y'all at the bottom of the totem pole. I don't give a fuck. All your females don't come to me and Mr. Fresh at the party. Yeah, we're the dopest. Me and Mr. Fresh are the dopest on this shit. This is T-Mac 99.99. That Mac. Yeah, this is T-Mac 99 on this shit. I'm T-Mac stuck. The real one. Mac is just the freak. I'm like, damn, me and Mr. Fresh are the dopest motherfuckers on this shit. This is really T-Mac 99 on this shit. Yeah, me and Mr. Fresh are the dopest. Mac and Fresh are the dopest. Me and Mr. Fresh are the dopest. If you wanna fuck with our flow, you not fucking with us. What a dopest. What like Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre on this shit. What a dopest. Mac and Fresh are the dopest. Coming straight from the West Coast, going straight to the AK. Mr. Fresh, say what you gotta say, because this is my last line. T-Mac out. Yeah, T-Mac out. Mr. Fresh is on you. Mr. Fresh is on you.
Mr. Fresh is on good, on good. T-Mac and Fresh, yeah, yeah. We the dopest, we the best, yeah, yeah. They couldn't see us, but by photos. But they wanna be us, they logo, yeah. They cannot fade us, nah. We the greatest, yeah. Every time we spit, we hit you with the latest, yeah. We bigger than life, we bigger than life. We up in your wife, we up in your wife. She loving the pie, she loving the pie. We doing it right, we doing it right. She peeping the sauce, she peeping the sauce. I'm up in them drawers, I'm up in them drawers. She sits on my lap, she sits on my lap. I'm Santa Claus, I'm Santa Claus. She loving the flavor, how it tastes, how it tastes. She want me to spray her in the face, yeah, yeah.
T-Mac out. That shit be all right. That shit all get to me every time.
T-Mac 99.99 on this shit. Yeah.
T-Mac out. Oh, yeah. How many more, what signs you got? I think I'm done with my shit, right?
I got one more. Got DJ Gaddis, and then
DJ Gaddis, try.
I see why you call it lo-fi vibes for sure. It was cool, bro. I feel like it was something that motherfucker could do some homework to. DJ Show falling asleep to the good vibes. Yeah, I love vibes.
That was DJ Gas?
Yeah.
Okay, that wasn't too bad, man.
That nigga said, I'm not falling asleep. We got one more skip coming up real quick, and then we up out this bitch.
What we got?
Joe Clutch.
Now gather round so I can tell you the story. And it's a little bit of a long one, but that's okay, it's a good one. You have my word like the good book, son. Halfway through you'll forget about how long it's been. Just like him learning life lessons the hard way, one knock at a time. Pick and poke to death for everything that made him different. And nicknamed team captain of the weird kids. Fist fights with the mean kids on a weekly basis. He thought about his dad Smith & Wesson last time it happened. And calculating five against one, how she holds six in the chamber, leaves one, save it for later. Feeling that you can't forget.
Feeling that you can't forget.
Real friend who probably turned out to be their savior, hanging at the old swing set at the park on the corner. As a kid growing up, he had been fond of. He swears he can still hear the sound of the chain swing back and forth like the love that he shared with a girl. Her name was Jade Raze. Her green eyes gave it away before she could say it. Ray was tongue-tied and half-blind at the same time, with how bright she shined in the middle of the daytime. And if he could, he knows just what he would wish for. If he had a magic genie in a bottle, his first wish would be to skip over tomorrow. Second would be a little more time that he could borrow. The third wish he would never have to see Jade Ray's go.
Yeah, feeling that you can't forget. And minutes are like counting down for 10.
The whole summer with Jade Braze. He said, I'm happy to pay, babe. Summer love and summer of 2008. Half price for a love that was worth more than all the riches in the world and some. Time flies when you're living it up, and goodbyes are never easy. He used his third wish to set free the genie, because he couldn't wish for love, and it was the only thing that he could think of. And summer's coming to an end, and then he started thinking that he wished he would've saved that bottle for a little longer, so that he could've used one of those wishes to make summer last forever. And to his Jade Rays, a few more months is not enough. It's gonna take a lifetime and then some. She was the only one that showed him love. A feeling that you can't forget, like standing in the sunlight.
A feeling that you can't forget. And minutes are like counting down from 10. Unspoken stories on a new page. New feelings bringing warmth to a cold place. Cloudy weather for what seems like forever. And poking holes in the ceiling trying to let the light in. Memories come attached to emotions. Jade rays shine so bright for that moment. Like standing in the sunlight, standing in the sunlight, standing in the sunlight, standing in the sunlight. Feeling that you can't forget.
Sounds 100% better from when you came in here with it the first time, Joe. The mix and the master on that was pristine, bro. Proud of how you handled that, bro. Good shit, dog.
I want to know what the fuck you talking about. I've been playing last night, too.
In the beginning, when what?
I said, I want to know what the fuck you talking about. I didn't play them last night. I distinctly remember playing and clicking back to back. I saw him tripping off. He was out there vibing with me, him, Matthew, Clint. That's what I'm like, the fuck are you talking about?
I'm feeling the same way about you right now. I ain't going to lie. I had to turn the volume up.
Huh?
I said, I'm feeling the same way about you right now. I had to turn the volume up.
Oh, what you mean?
Nigga, I couldn't hear shit, bro. Oh, I didn't want to ask you to repeat yourself again.
Oh, no, I was like, I wonder what the fuck was he talking about on that playing yesterday. I was playing him, Clinton, back to back. It was me, him, and Matthew up in that motherfucker. So I don't understand if this nigga was drunk, sleepy, forgot. I don't know what the fuck.
Oh, gotcha. All right, he was talking to him.
Gotcha. Yeah, I don't like niggas lying on me, bro. That's all.
Yeah,
I don't like that shit, bro.
I've been feeling the same way.
I
might just be a misunderstanding. Y'all might just have to chop it up on Instagram or something, Discord or some shit. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't like that shit.
But good shit, bro. Shit, you got more skills? That's it?
Yeah, that's it, nigga. Shit, ain't nobody else in here, nigga. Shit, let me see them, but I think that's it. Yeah, for sure, nigga. We out this motherfucker, man.
Until the next episode, y'all know where to find us.
Yeah, we out this bitch. Love y'all niggas, man. We out. I'll see y'all niggas tomorrow.
Oh, shit. We went down to 5.